Just realized what time it is. I haven't even pooped yet. Oh shit. Oh my god, I just realized how late it is. I'm sitting here watching Critical's review of fucking Cyberpunk. My lights aren't even on. I legitimately have to go poop. I didn't even realize it was 5:33. I'm sorry. I'll be back. I have to go poop. I might be 5-6 minutes, okay? I'll be back. I'm sorry, y'all. I'll be right back. Well, not right back. I feel
Esteban loves you, baby boy.
I feel so not prepared. I was just sitting here jerking off, not literally. Did you guys know I won't even go near my dick on days that I stream out of fear of like running into footage of myself jerking off online. I had to poop. I'm sorry I'm late. Oh, that's crisp. That's crisp. Hi everybody. Yeah, rip Joe Rogan. So we're today. I'm so big, not weight, size. Welcome everybody to the stream. Am I supposed to be wearing a green screen suit for these? I can't remember. The lore is confusing at this point. All right, everyone's saying fat. So today is classic media share. I don't even know That's if I true. Need to explain it. No view minimum. That means you at your desk right now could upload a video and play it on stream. Only rule. We only have one rule, and it needs to be TOS friendly. I'm excited to see what... Is it quiet? Hello? Am I quiet? Can you hear me now? Hello? How about... Hold on. Is it better? Hello? Am I good? What do we drink? Well, okay. I'm going to be getting drunk. We're going to see how many far quads we get. How many... Too loud now? Oh my God. Oh my God. 25 seconds! Thank you, Glitch, for the 25. I need to start. Okay, so today is the one day out of the month where I get to sit back. I don't have to worry about the content. I don't have to worry about making you laugh. You can't hear me. Or look, I just saw in the same fucking chat window, can't hear you, and then somebody directly under that, too loud. Today, I get to sit back, get drunk, and you get the chance to make me laugh. Yes, this is on YouTube. Say hi, YouTube. You fucking little idiots. All of you are so stupid. And I think we're just gonna get started. I'm just gonna hit play. I have my mods watching the queue. Thank you, Vec, for the 5! New background, please. How could I? First off, it's festive. How about this? I'll make a deal. This is the December media share for the January media share.
I personally found it funny, so good job.
For the January media share, I will change it to something less Christmassy. Now, also, I had a dream last night. Actually, I don't want to tell you. Never mind. I know I just baited you guys really hard. All right, let's start by... I can't tell you. It's not okay. It involves another female streamer. I don't want to get clipped, so I'm not going to tell you guys. See, this is the culture we've developed here. Is I don't even want to say it because I'm just going to get clipped. No, I'm not going to. No, you can beg all you want. I'm not going to tell you. Tomorrow's Magic Monday. Today is media share. You know the drill. But I am going to get drunk, I think. I'm going to try to. And if you're drinking along with me, let's do it. Also, I'm going to say this. For every... I'll put a little wager out there for the Farquad boys. I'm not going to explain Farquad. If you're there, you're there. If you know... If you know, you know. Okay? But for those who are going to try to Farquad me tonight, I will say this. If I call it successfully, if I... Before it pops up on screen, if I say it's a Farquad, okay? You have to give 5 subs. Now, if I'm wrong or I don't call it in time, I'll take a shot. We'll see who comes out on top tonight. Let's start with one shot. Yo, put a shot counter up. Well, unless I don't take very many because I don't make it long. I'm just going to take my first shot. And then we're going to get started. Update the view minimum. Oh, wait. Is it not? Oh, no. No. Wait. Is there a view minimum? No. There is a view minimum. I took it off. You guys should be good to go now. Okay. You know what? All right. Hold on. Before we start, you can call me an idiot. I'll give you right now. You have the next 30 seconds to call me an idiot until I'm done drinking. Go ahead. It's okay. I deserve it. I'm going to take this hit. Also, if you're wondering again why there's no music, it's so my editors can have more to work with. Otherwise, they have to... It's rough. Check whispers. Uh-oh. Can you let chat know... Okay, hold on. This is from Alex. Can you let chat know... Thank you to everyone that emailed to buy into pack opening. They are all sold out. Please stop emailing. Dude, we could have sold out like 6 boxes with how many of y'all hit us up. But apparently we're sold out. We've been sold out for a while. But we were pending a lot of payment, but I guess the payment came in. All right, here we go. Cheers, boys. If you're drinking at home with me, enjoy your night. Kick your feet up. Let's try to have some fun. People, okay, I'm just gonna say it. Everyone in my chat is spamming that Mizkif just pulled a holo Lugia. All right, hold on. Let's see. I will take the bait. Oh, that's porn. There we go. I will take the bait. Let's see.
Oh my god, that was insane.
How the fuck did
last pack, dude. Actually got it.
The last hollow in the pack. In the box.
So the reason I asked is because I saw a bit of it, and I was like, wait, let my eyes see.
Bro, this Lugia chat looks so good. It looks so fucking good. And I'm not just, it looks so good. I don't see any ink. Any ink. It actually looks fucking nice. It actually looks fucking nice all around. It's a little bit heavy on one side, but that's fine. If it can get a 9.5 in 10s other places, it actually could be a 10 contender, and I'm not just saying that. It looks fucking nice, boys. Is there a swirl anywhere? Let me see. I don't see any crazy swirl. But just some people like to collect that. That's not really necessarily, it doesn't mean anything for PSA.
Stop pointing out his fingernails, guys. He can't help it.
Oh my god, I'm shaking.
His brain works differently. Stop pointing out his fingernails. He cannot help it. Good for him. That's exciting. I actually don't know how much that's worth. But good for him. All right. Are you happy now? Ms. Kiff fans, we saw your king pull the Lugia. Can we start now, boys? Can we start? 129K.
You suck.
Boy, that's a PSA 10, though. Well, good luck to him. Dude, we have some PSA. We have some cards we want to get graded through PSA. And I got to tell you right now, they are fucked with their orders. It is on a wait that it is like you have to pay out the ass to get it even in the next year. It's absurd. 6 months? Okay, there. In the next half a year. I just sent my magic cards out to BGS. 2 weeks. 2 weeks. I'm so happy that BGS has not been claimed by Pokemon yet. I've been doing a lot of shopping for Alex for Christmas. I'm just going to rant for a second. I've been doing a lot of shopping for Alex for Christmas, and I've been buying a lot of graded Pokemon cards for her. And the funny thing is, Pokemon fans just don't value BGS grading. I don't know why. That they just don't. A card that is like a high BGS will sell for less if it's the same in PSA. I don't know why. I don't know. Okay, we're going to start media share without further ado. I'm already feeling the effects of that. That was a lot of boost. All right, here we go. Ready? Media share officially starts. Cheers, everybody. Congrats. And let's get started. Oh, my God. Joe Rogan's dead? Oh, my God. Bro, how do you come back from that? You know,
nothing makes it.
I was playing Wheel of Fortune yesterday or 2 days ago, and yes, I did choke. I did choke, but I didn't have the breakaway and fail in front of 2 million people, okay? I misspelled the word four. Wow, y'all are not over that. All right, thank you, Duty, for the 5 subs. That's a real friend right there.
Makes Australians automatically go. Other than the word
go. Ha ha ha, well played, sir, well played. Oi, this calls for a layback.
Oi, Darryl, fucking layback. 20, 19, 18. Yeah, why do you think they call it casket wine, huh?
That's right. I'm gonna die laughing.
Wait, dog teeth of the future.
The true descendants of Romulus and Remus.
I mean, you're old enough not to drink from your mom's.
You know, as these have gotten more popular, I've noticed a trend. We've gotten more. You know, I need to start this speech over because I'm. You know, as these have gotten more popular, I've noticed a trend that chat hasn't gotten funnier. More unfunny people have come to chat. See, I see non-sub spamming. What's the media share link? I don't want you to have it. I don't want you to know. I don't want you to donate. Remember when we had like 80 viewer media shares? And the memes were all super hard working edits. And now we have... I'm a mountain biking vampire witch from the future.
Mountain biking vampire witch from the future. Fuck my pussy with a rake, mom.
Okay. Oh. All right. We're just going to skip it. Also, if your content is DMCA, I reserve the right to skip it. That goes for any of these, but especially these.
Dude, I miss places. Oh my god, I want to write Space Mountain.
Take him back to the club. Take him
all right. All right. All right, good. I'm not going to smoke. Today's the drunk day. Okay. What? 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 Was that real?
What?
Hey, well, man, congrats on hitting a million. That's insane. I
sorry
can't
packs,
think of
Wubby.
Anyone who deserves it more. You're a hardworking dude. Keep it up.
Hey, Lud, so high. Just want to give you...
Okay, let me... Okay, can I explain? Can I out the whole... Damn it. Damn it! It already happened! I just got Farquaaded! I could have seen it coming a mile away. Okay, let me take the shot. God, this is awful. That was fast. Immediately. We can't do this shot for the Farquaads. It's going to be too much. It's going to be too much. All right. So I'm going to... The Ludwig... Wishing Ludwig a happy million followers. Let me give you guys a little... I'm going to peel back the curtain a little bit. In fact... I'm going to leak some DMs right now. I know, Wubby, leaking DMs is the most BM thing you could possibly do. But I have to. I have to. Actually, this doesn't clear my name at all. So, Cutie Cinderella, Ludwig's girlfriend, reached out to me at like... I can give you an exact time, actually. Oh, this is... No, okay, yeah. She reaches out to me at 5 a.m., 4:55 to be exact. And she's like, hey, doing this thing for Ludwig. It would mean a lot to him and to me if you could wish him, like, give a cool little happy wishes for his a million followers. And I reply with a factual statement. Don't do drugs, kids. With, OMG, I'm so high, but I'm gonna do my best. And then I will, okay. I will potentially be, not today, it would have to be on a different stream, but I have 30, maybe 40 takes of me trying to record saying, congrats, Ludwig. A couple of them I'm just like, happy birthday, Lud. And then Alex is like, it's not his birthday. It's a disaster. So there's the content, and I sent her the final one, that one that you see in the video. And then I reply 20 minutes later, I go,
I'm gonna try again later.
She thought it was hilarious, so she shipped it. I woke up the next morning and I just typed, no. She's like, we can redo it, but I think it's pretty good. I'm like, let's just full send it. But the videos of, they would be so good for media share, actually, if I released them. Should I? Okay, hold on. Guys, Did you know Mizkif just pulled $129,000 Lugia? Holy shit. Okay, hold on. Do it, full send it. All right, hold on. I need... Oh, these are so bad. Dude, there's so many of them. I had to scroll to get to the bottom. Some of these are like 3 seconds long.
Damn it.
It's just me saying damn it.
Alright, I filmed this like 8 times now. I can't.
Okay, alright. You know what? No, I can't show you guys these. I can't show you guys. This is too... This is... We'll come back to it. Alright.
Show me the princess.
Perfect. Wow, there's good meme potential here. Did you guys hear Joe Rogan pull the Black Lotus? Oh, no! Oh, the first one of the night, and so soon. Hey, give it up for Theolysis. Oh, that's heartbreaking. You hate to see that. So soon in the night, too. God damn, I'm
already
drunk.
Has been brought to my attention. A man by the name of Yuke Benitinez. Bettinis has been kissing children on TikTok. Not enough people are talking about this, and it is my job as a resident kid diddler discover.
All right. No way, dude! Another tall rice! No way, dude! No way, bro! How?
How is this has been so rough?
So in tasting, what we do is take a small amount right off the top. It doesn't take much. That's the warmest part right here. I'm going to invert the spoon.
Aerate it. All 9,000 taste buds.
Cover all 9,000 taste buds.
Warm it up.
Aerate it. Warm it up. Driving up that top note. That cream. Pure vanilla. Sweeteners.
Mmm.
Mmm. That's a 10.
Wow, I've never seen the original. He really does it that many times. Holy shit.
If I need your body, I'll fuck it. Dick.
You can become.
Why do you come? Welcome. In 2077, what makes someone a criminal? Getting caught. In Night City, you can become.
That one makes one of my editors very happy. That's Peanut's favorite video right now. Oh, here we go.
Come to the world of five-ish. Say hello, meet everyone.
Oh, that was pleasant. What? Why is there? Hold on.
People have kids and they're trying to feed.
Why was everyone saying stop on that donut? What was that? I have not seen that. Everyone's saying stop, skip. Was that bad? What is it? I don't even know what it is. It's a Jew thing? Oh. Not that that's bad.
People have kids and they're trying to feed for the special. And you mean to tell me that we can't feed our kids? Because y'all didn't order enough chicken. Y'all knew y'all was having a special almost 2 months ago. And that's wrong.
But no one was listening. The Popeyes on Lake Avenue was closed by dinner time.
Are you kidding me?
I think that's bad because I'm sure hungry.
Jet, relax. Dude! Oh, it's age restrict. Oh, why are y'all trying to play age restricted? Hold on. Why are y'all trying to play age restricted videos on my channel? Anyway, this is supposed to be TOS friendly. Why are age restricted videos blocked? I don't make the rules. That's half of YouTube. There's no, okay. Is there a way we can fix that? I don't know. Media progress bar, spam security. No, that's never been something we can fix. Just log in. Oh, okay. Let me just log in. What, like, log into where? What am I logging into? Log in, you loser. Log into where? Where? They changed how age restriction works a few weeks ago. This is gonna happen a lot. Oh, they're saying log into YouTube. Oh, I didn't even think of that, bro. I'm logged into YouTube, but how would that communicate? So, apparently this is going to happen a lot and there's nothing we can do about it. This is just the new norm. I guess. I don't know. I don't know what to say about it. That's really unfortunate.
Are you trying to have sex with me?
No? Yes? Alex Jones, man. What a guy.
All right, you recording? Yes. Look at this racist ass supermarket. There's an Asian food section with soy sauce?
Yeah, too. It's like Asian sauce.
All right, fine. Look at this. Fucking ramen? Like every Asian eats instant ramen?
Yeah, dude, technically, like, I think it's like.
Alex,
yes, I'm fine with that. Bro, no way, dude. No way. Why were they okay with that?
And if you don't believe me, well.
Silence, wench. I do not wish to be horny anymore. I just want to be happy.
Boys. I personally found it funny, so good job.
Boys, I'll take the ban. If you want to throw that video up here, I'll get up from my desk and walk away, and the mods will miss it. If y'all want to just throw that one up here, who else got a 12-day countdown timer? Also, real quick, I just thought of a workaround for the for the age-restricted videos. Not even lying to you. If you, this is seriously a workaround, and it doesn't cost you any more. If you're donating a video that's age-restricted, 4K video downloader, download the video, re-upload it on your own account, and just ship it. It's that easy. Like, literally, it won't be age-restricted. It only has to be on YouTube for long enough to... This is the wrong title. Oh, I have to go back then. You see what I'm saying? 4K video downloader is goated. Yup.
No, no, I know. Okay. Give me one sec.
Faux pas?
Facts piss.
The video was terrible. Hey, chat, you only have yourselves to blame tonight. This isn't my fault, okay?
Go in already! Shut the fuck up, mom! I'm trying to game! It is a...
What is Twitch? It's a website dedicated to all things gaming.
What's
Twitch
happening?
Offers live broadcasts of hundreds of gamers...
Bro. Bro, Streamlabs, I love you to death, but I don't. You're useless. I'm sorry, $4 out of $1? Alex, could you come in here? We need to talk. Can you come in here? Wubby's a hacker, man. What is happening? Oh my god, I don't know. Four, someone chat, he gets four times the value. Alex, could you come in here? What's happening here? What do you mean you don't know? Aren't you, don't you make the decisions? What do we do here? How do we fix this?
I was just like to say, you've said that so many times since the Newlywed Game.
Maybe because it was such a fucking absurd thing to say.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah?
It is,
so
yeah.
Why am I in here right now?
Maybe if I rewind it, like I go back, just leave. You know what? You've done enough.
Oh, yeah.
You've done enough.
Go in!
We gotta watch this shit again. Why are you approving these normie memes, Alex? You know, even though it's chat donating them, they still somehow blame me. You know that, right? Chat is the one.
How you're blaming me.
Yeah, I need somebody to blame.
Blame Amanda.
All I'm saying is these normie memes come through, paid for and chosen by chat, and then chat turns around and goes, Wubby, these suck. What's a girl to do? Bro, this one is cursed! I'm over it. I'm skipping it. That is bullshit.
They won't have it. Wow, they have it! Lazy.
I don't want to laugh at that. Oh my god, it's not funny. It's really not.
What's up, Wubby?
Hey,
chat.
Hey.
So I've been practicing magic for the last, like,
oh,
week or
shit.
Two, so I'm no professional at all, but I wanted to show you this sleight of hand trick.
Yes,
sir. I've kind of been working on. So got a simple like napkin here.
Okay.
I'm gonna fold it up in my hand and give it a couple turns. And when I
Farquad, Farquad,
it,
Farquad, Farquad, Farquad,
side,
Farquad. I'm calling
like
it.
This.
Yeah, I fucking knew it, baby. You're not that slick, brother. Oh, you're not that stewy. You gotta do better than that, Chief. Come on, come on. It's that easy. It's that easy, dude. Very cool dono. Someone doesn't know how to do math in chat. Good job, Wubby.
Hey,
it took too long.
Everyone's been asking about your tattoos. Can we show them?
Yeah.
Okay, what do you got? Yeah. You got your bear that has 321 for Down Syndrome Awareness, because that's World Down Syndrome Day. You've got your buffalo with the Lucky Few tattoo for Down Syndrome Awareness. He's got a cross with his wrestling headgear because he wrestled for the high school team. And your fish, this is Down Syndrome. And Joey, let's see your tattoo. Boom.
God damn it. That was a good one, dude. See, there they are. We just got to give them time, boys. We sift through the... Wait, what is this? Wait, hold on. I got to rewind it. We just got to sift through the normie shit to get to the goodies, okay? See? It's a slow burn. Let me watch this. Did it say chat over her head? That's why I rewinded. Oh, that's me. I'm Louie. Oh, no.
Daddy?
Yeah, I'm okay.
I'm okay right now.
Just go in the store.
No. We'll make it. It's okay.
Daddy can't keep in public.
Do you know the price of this? It doesn't have a price tag.
I love those.
Let me take a second to check.
No, please don't. Please just let's.
Daddy.
Just get candy. Get candy.
Oh, hey.
You get candy. Get some candy. I don't care.
This is so real when you have
okay,
to
that's
shit,
enough,
dude.
Please, that's enough. That's stop there, okay?
You don't want any of this.
I don't. Just take this. Should this.
I feel the stress.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. I'm sorry. I love you. Bye. Come on. Let's go.
But
let's go.
I.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Please. Please. Please hurry. Come on. Let's go. I'm gonna make it.
No dumping. This is so relatable, dude.
Daddy, please, just run.
I can't run. It'll make it worse.
Dad!
Come on. Come on, you can't make it. Let's go. Dude, nothing matters when you're about to shit your pants. There is nothing that matters.
Please,
there's a cop. No!
He's gonna take a huge poo and no one will help him.
I can't help you. Jay!
What are you doing? Come on!
I'm not gonna.
Okay, hold on. Ham is sending me saying that there was a big one that got skipped. Ham, how could I? I can't go back now though. It's like six behind. So I'm if it already played, we can't. Yeah, you can. You can manually add any URL, Ham. I promise you.
Wubby, I'm currently driving 18 and a half hours, and I have to shit so bad, and I'm in the middle of buttfuck nowhere, Texas. What do I do?
Just pull over, it's dark. You poor human beings, dude. God bless you, chat. Some of you are fighting.
Now that I have you standing here.
The title of the video was Help.
I personally found it funny, so good job.
Sorry, some of the videos are so loud and some are so quiet. It's not my fault. It's because everyone's donating from all over the map. This is DMCA. I'm reviewing. It's for a trailer of a video game. I'm reviewing it. This is really cringy, dude. This is really cringy. Someone edited this. Hey, baby's first YouTube video. Everyone started somewhere, and if you're a YouTuber, you've made a comp like this. Guarantee it. And if you haven't, you probably haven't made it yet. Everyone's been there. But wow, is it just... Wow, there was no bit. I was sure a far quad was coming. Oh my god, it was just bad. Hello? I want to say this was edited, but it looks like I'm just retarded. Wow, it's still going. Oh, there we go. There was the cut. Look at chat. You broke chat with this one. Look at him. Look, even chat in the chat is broken. That's rich. You love to see.
This is precious. The ogre has fallen in love with the princess. Oh, good lord.
That barely counts, but I want to get drunk, so cheers. No! 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 This was donated by Wubby's feet. Damn it, Joe. Hey, Rachel, can you punch Ash for me? Can you give her... Yep. Bro, these are so shitty and I love them. I really do. Ew.
Am I pee-pee?
You're a hot dog.
I'm a dog. Hot dog?
He thought he was a dick. He thought it was a little penis. Age restricted. Now, Goodrith. If you re-upload this, you get to play it for free. Okay? Send it to one of my mods, Goodrith. Because you can re-up it. Is that a fair trade, chat? I think that's a fair trade. I think that works. I think that functions the same way. What? Hello? Is it stuck? Hello? 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 Yeah, that works. That I agree. Okay. I don't know what's happening, but I can't skip it or anything now. Chat, I have some bad news for you. It appears that Goodrith has broken the stream. All right. Yep. Okay, yep, good one. Why are we back here? What is happening? What is happening? Bro, these are, if it plays Goodriths again and it breaks it again, I'm just taking your money and leaving. Hey, yo, but really though, Rip Joe Rogan,
hey,
missing.
Rachel, can you punch?
Okay, I can skip this one. And then, dude, if y'all got a problem, tweet it, stream labs. They're dog shit.
Hello? Dude in chat keeps saying, can you turn down the video? I'm trying to play Valorant and listen for footsteps. Hey, buddy, I'm gonna reality check you.
Oh, no.
Okay, there's a better game, and there's a better game that's existed for like 20 years. It's called Counter-Strike. Okay, drop the kid shit. Let me tell you right now. In Counter-Strike, you want to know how we insult people when we're crushing them? We say, oh, Valorant pro? Are you a Valorant pro? You know why? Because you're playing, what you're doing is you're playing the popular kids version of the adult game. All right?
No, I didn't say this.
Strap up. Pull yourself up by the bootstraps.
Oh no.
Okay.
Dude. This
come
is so
over
mean.
Play the big kid game. You wanna know why you like Valorant more?
Oh, no. Oh my
because
god.
It's easier. You're getting
bro, I really went in. I was probably at a bad place in my life here. I was at a bad
more
place.
More out of it faster. Because it's easier. Okay. You wanna come play the big boy game that doesn't have an artificially created competitive scene just by injecting money into it? Come play the big boy game. Okay? You wanna hear real footsteps? Come play.
Oh my god. What is this? What is this? I've only played this game like twice.
Was there really enough footage to make like a highlight of me playing? What is this?
God, I'm sick of this fucking game. Holy shit. It's like they designed this game with kids in mind, am I right?
10-year-old hardware? More like 10-year-old kids.
All right.
Why is this not playing the right video? That was painful. 10 out of 10 content? Shut up! I'm trying to reset it. It's not the pee-pee video. There we go. Okay. We got to watch the pee-pee video one more time. I'd like to defend myself while this is playing. I want everybody to know in chat, if you're not aware, what that person did was very, very manipulative. It was not good journalism. Okay. I played Valorant. They took low-level games. Okay. And then this is a good risk video. And then they mixed it with high level. Do you guys realize that was global elite gameplay from CS:GO? And that was some of my worst moments. Those are some of my worst. Someone say honestly, annoying Irishman with a 20 subs. Thank you, dude. I appreciate it. Thank you, Poggers. Give him some love. Hey, non subs, welcome. You're welcome. Congrats.
I don't deserve you.
You should be with a real girl.
I am Lord Farquaad.
All right, that was a good one. I did not see that coming. I didn't see that coming first. Oh, that was my peanut? Cheers. God, it's like sucking a dog's dick. This is very... Oh, Earlt! Oh, this is a whole thing! On the 12 Days of Wubby stream is my stream... Oh, I can't read. Oh, no.
It's called having a truck.
I believe I chug a lot. Oh, this is so cute. Merry Christmas from Earl. Miss Breezy Phoenix, I talked to the other Jay-Z, Erotic Tamakuchi, Kim, Dumbledore, B-Rex, Flyboy, Junk Trash, Dab Hammer, damn it. Thank you, guys. That was really cute. I appreciate it.
Bend over you must, for I must bust a nut. Ready? Okay, here we go.
It sucks that y'all had to be followed up by that. Cause chat's
the salami lid
ain't gonna fit.
So the salami lid won't fit the salami lid. Salami lid.
Guys, I'm already drunk.
Fit like that. So the salami lid. And it's the salami lid.
Hey, thanks for bearing with the scuff. We always it gets fixed, but it does take a couple tries. So thanks for bearing with it, guys. I'm drunk, by the way. Dog. Ugh. Ugh, God. Damn it. Yo! This is gonna be Farquaad! I'm calling it Farquaad! I'm calling it!
I love you, I was intro'd to you like 2 days, and I fucking love you, can I have my first kiss?
Damn it. Damn it.
God, he eats like a pig.
I don't know. Pigs tend to chew. I'd say he eats more like a duck.
That's crazy. That's crazy that you faked that. For all these, there's so many people watching and you're faking things. I can't believe it. Bro, how do they get suits that small? They got tiny suits for tiny people. I'm very alcoholed.
Before we so attack each skinny. Other and tear ourselves to shreds like a pack
that's
of
Edward
maniacs,
Norton.
Let's just open the sack first and see what's actually in it. It might not even be worth the trouble.
What do you think? I'm not sure.
Maybe.
Hi.
Okay, it's worth it.
Boo. That's out of context.
We both have a lot of opinions about people of color, even though we barely know any.
I say colored people, but as long as we're classifying, we both think minorities are a united group who think the same and act the same.
And vote the same. You don't want to lose your black card. Sorry, I don't know. I just think we should roll back.
Okay, that was funny. That was rich. Why are people donating those? Why does someone keep donating? I don't get it.
In the
In the beginning. Yeah.
Wow.
I want to fuck you up the ass.
You can stick it up your own asshole.
What if I could, bitch?
I would if I could.
Bitch. In the beginning.
Now. Say my name.
Fine. I guess you are my little pog champ. Come here.
You're goddamn right.
Okay. Now. I don't know why that one kept playing. I
come to you, Alec. I come to you. Can I just finish?
That's not even funny, dude. I hate it. Is this the best you got, chat? Really? Hey, you didn't even track my face. You just slapped. Why are so many of my mods kick W-ing?
That'll be $60.
Fat people play saxophone.
Cut it out!
They play the tuba!
I'm just trying to live my life!
I was thin when I played the saxophone!
And that's why you don't play anymore.
No, not the finches! I'm not gonna explain this. It's not worthy of it. You don't need to know what happened. This is not what happened either, by the way. I didn't come on a... Jesus Christ, chat. That shouldn't count. That shouldn't count. That's so lame and boring.
Gummy bear, dude. I could not.
Oh! What was that? Hold on. What was that?
I could.
Twitch streamer's cat shows size of life.
Oh!
Ham, tell him to re-upload it, and then you can take that link and manually add it. Because if it's age-restricted, that's the only way I see around it at this point. I love McRibs, dude. Yes, dude. I fucking love McRibs. They're plastic and gross, and I love them.
Full-blown Lopez. Wubby, you tell these boys about Scott Sausage?
No, that's a secret. I'm not nostalgic for that. I don't know. Maybe a lot of you in chat are, but I'm not. Yeah, the McRib's trash, but it's good trash, bro. Oh, spoilers. Spoilers, but it's so out of context. Oh, that's you, chat! You guys are pawns! That's so true, dude! Like, 18 month sub going in. Bro, this is actually so accurate. This is gonna be my screech. Dude, I'm weaponizing you guys. That's so good. Good call.
My name is Evelyn. I'm 27 years old. I live in Cape Girardeau, Missouri, and I'm addicted to drinking air freshener. I love air freshener. I love it. Absolutely. What I love about drinking air freshener is the taste.
Why are you making us watch this?
There's a million air fresheners out there, but the one that I like is Fresh Linen. I've tried other scents, but I don't like them. None of them taste like they say they smell. Cinnamon is not cinnamon.
No! Oh, my God.
Apple crisp is like...
I'll try air freshener for a dono. Just kidding. That'd get me banned.
I've got
but maybe it's enough
lane.
To get me banned.
I
right? Let's talk,
it.
Chat.
In
I'm open.
3 years,
Saudi princes in chat. Where you at?
I've not had it.
Oh, 20 cans a week. This bitch is gonna die. It's like Whippets. I don't think it's the same as Whippets. I think she's
get off
eating
the
game, it.
Go to the bathroom and take a shit. I can smell you shitting yourself. Go to the bathroom. You're shitting yourself.
Not yet.
Go.
Not yet.
You're shitting yourself. Poop is coming out of your fucking hey. Asshole. Go!
Nice oh. car. I like that. That's good. That's rich. Except for I got scammed on one of those packs. Feels bad.
My lord.
Oh, right.
we found it. Well, then what are you waiting for? Bring it in.
I'm gonna be so drunk in like an hour.
Shortest stream ever, dude. Can this not count? Can this just not count?
Idiot!
I'm gonna say this. A Farquaad has to be surprising. It can't just be a clip of Farquaad. Deal?
Look at him go! Look at him go!
Every time I see a cute animal video, I just think of what's really happening. That duck is panicking for his life. That's him. Oh, is this the one about me?
End?
This is the one with me, right?
Journey doesn't end here. Subscribing to Pay Money Wubby is just another.
Okay. People pointing out his neck.
Just don't look at the neck.
As a disabled, you receive a badge, and all emotes are available to you.
The music timing!
And you see it.
Gandalf. See what?
White skin.
I remember this part.
Hello. A fat green body under a ginger mustache.
It's still beautiful, dude. It's still beautiful.
That isn't so bad.
Okay, come on. You hear that, guys? With Prime, subbing with Prime, all the benefits.
I love the Gandalf guy.
All I want is to know that this atrocity is false.
Take the pizza and I de-cheese the pizza. I roll the cheese up into a cheesy onion burrito and I set it aside for later. I'm going to do that now. Alright, so here's the reason why we do all of this. The
you
best
suck.
Part. The cheesy onion burrito.
Okay, why are you gonna out me in front of like all these people tonight? They don't need to see this. They don't need to know.
Oh my god, it's so good. Star.
God, Nick Cage can't act. Oh god.
Oh my god.
So many people in chat aren't getting the context. They're not. There's so many people in here not understanding he really eats like that.
No, listen.
I blow my grandfather's.
Oh,
hellacious
my God.
Cock. Big old sex with my grandpa every day. Every day.
My grandpa's been dead. Okay. All I have are memories of his thick cock. Oh, yes, dude. There's no way this is DMCA, dude. It's always hashtag Hailsay. He donates this every media share. It's such a, if this is, this can't be DMCA, dude. It's Japanese. They don't exist over there. People are calling Farquaad. I'm not gonna call Farquaad just because chat called it. I'm gonna believe that this is just honest. Also, major spoilers for this show. Please, I encourage you to watch it instead of being spoiled right now. Because Pride is Salem, dude! Major spoilers. And you find out right here. There it is. And then he splits it. Been there before, dude. FMA is. It's been out for years. Bro, that doesn't mean I want to ruin my favorite show for people. What's the media share link? It's, Salem, not Salem. I don't care, dude. It's a great show. The media share link is, I think it's just the dono link, right? Normal dono. No view minimum. No price minimum, but it's per second, so. And no Farquaad. Can we give hashtag Hail Satan a round of applause for just honestly donating a song that I like? How does it always go like this? La Puerta Negra. What does that mean? Like the black something? The black what? The black door? Thank you.
A ver, Cactus, quédate quieto un momento.
I don't even have time to think it's funny, you know?
You want a Sprite?
Yeah. I want a Sprite cranberry. You could have at least thrown auto-tune on it, dude. Also, that was a legendary battle cry. I rewatched that and it's good. Okay. Strong.
Most of people in the community who I love very much in no particular order, because I just wanted to take this time and let them know that I love them. So there's Megan, Chili, Shoot, Elliot, Rachel and Rachel, Randy, Stell, Taco, Ali, Booty, Ham, Carlos, Hearth, TT, and everybody else from Maine. I love you a lot, and I just wanted to tell you that. Thank you.
Chat, like, she is 14. She is 14, chat. She is 14 years old. You need to be nice. She is 14 years old.
Hello, Wubby.
Stop. 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 Your shit was just seen by fucking 13,000 people. Stop.
Quibbank, go ahead.
Me? Or... Yeah, shouldn't we, like, learn by dodging balls that are thrown at us, or...
That's what this sack of wrenches is for. If you can dodge a wrench, you can dodge a ball.
What?
Oh, that's rich.
Any other questions?
Oh my God!
Yeah, Patches. Are you sure that this is completely necessary?
Joe Rogan is dead?
Necessary? Is it necessary for me to drink my own urine?
I drink it like I'm in a beer drinking contest.
Probably not. No! But I do
you
it
hear
anyway.
Alex screaming from the other room.
Sterile and I like the taste.
Okay.
Fill this up with pee. All of these old memes, I'm not even gonna explain, okay? If you watch consistently, you know. Oh shit, you see your boobies online, dude. You can see your boobies online.
Another cool thing about being 5'8" is that I don't have to buy a pool. Watch this.
Was that?
Oh,
did I just hear
dude,
the?
Don't flush it.
Did I just hear Two Girls One Cup music? Did I just hear Two Girls, One Cup music? You know what? We're gonna breeze past that. Here we go. Alright, I like that. That was fun. All right, so here's what I've realized happens. When it breaks, I have to rewind it to the previous video. I have to let it play, let it without touching it. So I'm going to use that time to talk. And now it should play the dude asleep, but it should, if my theory's right, it will play it normal and it will skip it successfully. Oh, I'm gonna fuck it. Dude, I figured it out. We just have to, let's go, dude.
Different planet, space people, and out of this earth, and from our
Remember that dude who paid money to have us listen to him shit? That's rich. That's rich. I would like to say that if I really did die unexpectedly young, can we not do like a shitty meme compilation?
You want some coffee?
No, thank you, I'm fine.
Oh, so the Mexican aliens. This is the Mexican aliens.
Okay, alright.
Okay, alright, 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 alright. I know, I realize, I'm wrong.
Hi, ich bin's Michel.
Oh, I've seen this shit. They fuck up. Mach nie Trick. Why did the kid just like... It's fake? It has to be, right? Because that kid fell so weird. Do you guys like Cyberpunk? I've been liking it.
I saw him fuck a chicken once.
I thought, damn, I want to fuck that chicken.
Dude, I actually saw him cut the head off a chicken and then fuck the neck of the chicken. Grossest thing I ever fucking saw.
By God, it kind of looked good.
Shit. You alright? That laugh though. What's I shouldn't have laughed. It's not funny, dude. There's nothing funny about this shit.
Bones, you okay there, bud?
I'm trying to freak out laughing.
That was Bones?
Yeah. That sounds like, what the shit?
I'm not sure you're.
Oh my god.
Are you making a video of that, Stevie?
Yeah.
Shut up. No.
Your friend group isn't funny, dude. Nobody's is. Your friend group isn't funny. Why is everybody saying no? Why is everybody saying no? Why did everybody say no? Why is everybody saying no? Bing it. Why is everybody saying no to that video? Are we chat? Did I just curse all of you?
Headshot.
Chat, if I'm cursed, y'all are cursed because y'all watched it.
If you leave me now, ugh. You take away the biggest part of me.
Ooh, baby, please don't go. What? What the fuck, dude? Did anybody know monkeys could do
Hello,
that?
Hello, Wubby. My name is Angel, and I'm the editor for Nesmod Gon and Jeff, my homie. And I have a business proposition for you. For Christmas this year, will you let me make you a video for the Highlight Channel? I tweeted the concept video of the church stream as an example, but you never responded. But it's okay. If you're interested, we can talk in DMs.
What?
No, I just figured it out! Okay. Oh my god! I cannot believe it! No! Dude, the comeback! I cannot believe it! In the fucking fourth quarter! Oh my god, you can even watch the VOD. Look at my eyes. I never even look off the
screen. You can fuck!
I have never seen a joke that
you
bad.
Suck.
Wow,
oh, son of a bitch, dude! Son of a fucking bitch, dude! To the editor guy, I don't know. I don't know if there's an opportunity for that right now.
There's a big hayfield up near Buxton. It's got a long rock wall. A big oak tree at the north end. At the base of that wall, you'll find a rock that has no earthly business in the main hayfield. There's something buried under it. I want you
to know. Dear Rick. People have been saying that my videos remind them of yours.
Oh, this is so good.
I must say, I looked you up after hearing about you, and it's true. LOL. Smiley face. Not trying to promote anything. Just thought it was interesting. Click here, and I will lick my anus. :D. Just click it. :D.
I'm not going to explain it, dude. I'm over it. I'm over it, dude. Y'all abuse things I tell you in confidence.
Today we're going to my very first mukbang. Let's do this.
Oh, yeah, baby.
Oh, my God.
Oh, you like that?
Oh, my God. I love the Morgan Freeman and the Gandalf guy. You know what I like about them is every media share, they've been doing it. And they're not letting up. And that means a lot. I don't know if they're two different people either. I don't even know. Probably not.
Are you good in there?
Oh my God, women. She's pissing out her ass. Alex, could you bring me a drink that I can, just a chase, no alcohol.
One day from work and he pulled down his pants. My father does not have a penis.
What?
My father has a single slice of cheese Costco pizza.
Wait, what?
And he beat the shit out of me with it.
What the night. Fuck? Hello, when did I say that?
A hand bird.
There it is! Every stream, this guy does it! My father does not have a penis.
What's all the racket going on out here? Oh, Baja blasted, bitch!
Your YouTube sketch group is not funny.
Turn it off now before it's too late! I feel
like a lot of people needed to hear that.
Hi, kids! It's the Captain Happy Show, starring me,
Captain Happy. Let me get out my magic mirror. I see Bobby. I see Susie. I see Billy.
Stuff like that makes me uncomfortable. It's like nonsensical. I can't follow it. How many times is this gonna get? All right, I'm calling a Farquaad. Calling a Farquaad. Damn it! All right, that one got me. I like this new format. It's good. Ooh, okay. All right. Huntsman, we got the fucking, what is that, Stained? I don't even know. That's the, whoa! Holy shit, dude!
Where's Rachel?
Oh, that's rich. That was pretty cool, though.
Fine. If I can't have my shoes, Karen can't have her mom.
I miss 2015, dude, or whenever this shit is. Where is Rachel? She'll be
back.
Nothing
to worry about. Okay, I'm cool.
Okay, okay.
What's up, motherfuckers? Make-A-Wish kid here.
Hey, welcome to the world, man.
I'm dying soon.
How you doing?
My wish was to come. What's up, dog? Hey, what's up? I'm dying.
I don't know who that is.
Happy birthday, Dennis. Wish you were here.
What the fuck was that? It's not my birthday. Why was that cake made out of chicken? There's no way, dude. Somebody just... Somebody paid money to upload an image of their friend. Pizza time! Pizza time!
Pizza time.
The amount of work that went into this is so stupid. I'm not taking a shot for that Farquaad. You gotta trick me with a Farquaad.
The Cretaceous period. I mean, this thing is 100 feet.
Some of you may die, but it's a sacrifice I am willing to make.
How are you this lazy? The oh my God. I'm not even gonna talk about how the editing of that was terrible. This is fake. This is fake. This is a Farquaader. This has got to be a Farquaad. There's no way. Stranger Things opening title HD best quality. What is it? 2008? This is fake. Farquaad coming. I'm calling a Farquaad. Let's go. I already see it. It's a Farquaad. Wait, there's no E's in Farquaad, but it's still a Farquaad. I'm calling it. Take a real shot. Bro, oh, we didn't even get to see it. I'm taking sips at this point. I'm telling you guys right now, it's taking everything to me to not sound drunk.
I think she's got an extra chromosome.
Roll, Raggy, retard.
I hate that I laughed at... Oh, she smiled. Slow down. I need... Okay, no more drinking.
The fuck, is this Wubby? A wild Wubby?
It's weird that y'all are humans. And you exist. What the fuck? It's not me. Okay, it's weird that y'all are just filming some... It's so weird to think about. I'm gonna take the next second to warn you. If your kids are in the room, now's a good time to get them out. Oh, this is graphic. Hold on. Wait a minute.
It wasn't me.
Stop. Wait a minute. Stop. Oh, my... Please don't.
It looks like a prolapsed ass. Thank you, Alex. How are you?
I tried to warn you!
I'm very drunk.
You thought you were getting the greatest meat dish of the year. Little did you know you'd be getting one prolapsed anus to go. When I clicked this video, I didn't think I'd see a man fisting some
steak. She's taking the vodka, Chet.
Give me the other bottle. No, you ruined the joke, too. Just leave.
Enough is enough!
What? Go away. Go away!
Yike. I can't promise anything, but I'll do everything in my will to help Pakistan.
That's great! We should have a spread!
To sacrifice my own life for Pakistan.
Ooh, Pakistan.
And back!
I sacrifice my own life for Pakistan! That's a yikes.
Ines is one.
Oh, perfect. I'm gonna turn on my fan while this is on.
In the beginning. In the beginning.
I love how chat tries to type it out. English is hard, okay. Hey, he did his best, man. How many languages do you speak, chat? Jesus.
I made it.
Almost. Oh, this is the guy!
But I made it too.
This is the guy! He made it! He made it! Oh my God, bless this man! The title of that video was Relief! Part 2. Have you ever fallen? I make weird noises when I fall too. It's weird. This is Zoomer humor, dude. Gay dinosaurs be like. That's homophobic. That's very stereotypical and not funny. That was the wrong dono, I think.
Are you a big music fan?
I am.
Okay. What, yeah, that's what the wrong. Hold on, we have to fix it. We have to do the fix. Watch this. We have to do the fix.
Here we go. Here
Misha Lutito is both a gourmet and an exceptional record breaker. You shouldn't be surprised if you see him ignore ham and chicken while he's out doing his weekly shopping with his wife, because the food that he's keen on is normally found in the DIY department. But this is a man who, when he eats in a restaurant, carefully prepares his own selection of top quality products.
Shut
the sharper,
up.
The more breakable or piercing the ingredients, the better the meal will be. Naturally, not every restaurant can cater for a man that the whole world has nicknamed Mr. Eats All. So at Chez Jackie, it's a mixed salad for Marcel, while
I didn't Mr. skip anything,
Eats-all
guys. I rewound it. Shane will play after
his
this.
His favorite starter, one that he prepares so well.
Stop, bro.
Well, just like you cut off a slice of meat from a roast, well, I break mine with a hammer and I eat it. It's delicious.
Are you a big music fan?
I am.
What kind of music are you listening to right now?
My name is Ryan, and I'm here to say we're the baddest ghost hunters in the USA. Hunting demons and ghouls, too. What? Wait, hold on! We actually got a response!
Dude, I miss
Stop
Shannon.
Oh, sorry.
That was fun when we would watch them. Legitimately, his stomach must be fucked, dude. Exactly. What? How do I get one of these? Are you shitting me? Chat, my P.O. box is open. We're doing a P.O. box opening in 2 weeks. So send shit to the P.O. box. But I want to buy that.
Initiating audio effects.
I'm going to be posting my hardcore porn onto my OnlyFans.
It's not gonna be great, guys. She's gonna sit there, she's gonna starfish.
Oh my!
Mike Bubble Soccer. It has to be bait. Don't care, gonna watch it.
I mean, I knew you would come, but you've come.
I have come.
Hold on, we have to replay it because it's broken. Boys, let me ask you this. You're all talking about simping for Belle, right? Everyone in chat wants to simp for Belle, right? How many of you are actually buying it? Yeah, that's what I thought. That's what I fucking thought. Exactly.
You've come. I mean, I knew you would come, but...
Why is this one play come. So much more... Whatever, I'm just gonna let it run its course. Still gonna watch? Attaboy. The worst kind of simp. Okay, I'm just gonna have to hit this. I have no choice. There we go.
I don't deserve you. You should Wait, what? Be with a real girl.
There's nothing funny about that.
Hello.
Oh, this is a samurai cop.
Who is he?
One of the best movies, dude.
You think he'd be able to answer a few questions?
No way, his lips are burned.
So what? He'll never be able to talk again?
Everybody go watch this movie high. It's so fun. Or drunk.
Next time, guys, catch him in one piece.
It's so good.
Thanks, nurse.
Look at how everything is framed.
I love what I see.
Would you like to touch what you see?
Yes. Yes. What if he grabs her stethoscope or something?
Would you like to go out with me?
Yes, I would.
Would you like to fuck me?
Doesn't he grab her stethoscope?
Bingo.
Yes, well, I knew it!
Let's see what you've got.
There's so much good history behind that movie. I don't want to talk about it now, but it's so funny.
Correntits Ovigenon. Correntits Ovigenon. Correntits.
I might have minion humor because I laugh at the things that aren't funny and they're not, that I'm embarrassed by it. Now, someone said nice hairline in chat. What's that? Oh, this bitch is a horse. Didn't Forsen get banned for something similar to this? If I'm not mistaken, right? All I know is it involved a girl and a horse. Maybe not a horse girl. Forsen. Who has
hasn't seen a little bit of horse pornography in their day, man? You just, you've been on the internet for long enough, especially like, you know, 10 years ago. You just, it falls in your lap sometimes. Oh, no. This is still playing. We really donated that much of it. That's incredible. Holy shit.
What is Twitch?
Oh, here we go.
It's a website dedicated to all things gaming.
Let us know, girl, who has no clue what Twitch is.
Live broadcast of hundreds of gamers playing, plus the ability to
You come in my chat one more time and you give subs and I'm gonna suck your fucking dick.
As well as product announcements and events. Twitch can follow their favorite broadcasters
and press wait.
Or subscribe to their
I can't believe we did that, dude.
They can also start broadcasting themselves and get paid. Okay, if you have a young gamer, you know how awesome this all sounds. But not everything about Twitch is fun and games.
Not an asshole and it's sausage. Final answer?
Yes.
Look, asshole gauntlet, dude. A black woman's lips. Dude, y'all sleeping on this content. Come on now.
What is it? What do you smell?
I love this video. Man flesh.
Man flesh.
Oh, man flesh.
Gosh darn it.
They've picked up our trail.
Man flesh. FPS Danny, if she's in my chat. If not, everybody send her a message. She loves that shit. That's her favorite noise.
The ginger twat.
Why'd you upload that? What, you paid money to get that played? Waste of time. One's in chat, boys. It's heartbreaking. Truly, naturally, it's heartbreaking. It really is. You don't want to see it. Who's bird, dude? He knows what's good. Come on. Hello? Jesus Christ. Oh, okay. So the Trump video is the last video, so it's not going to play. So this should be the bird video. If it's not broken, it's the bird video.
Okay, hold on, cool. Something's coming out of here.
Bird, dude, he knows what's good.
Dude, it knows what's good.
Farquaad!
I'm telling Farquaad. You, I just heard it inside.
Damn it, God, how am I... Wow, y'all are double baiting me tonight.
I know I'm not gonna make it, and I'm in a lot of pain.
Oh my God.
Daddy!
Daddy!
No, Daddy!
Jake, come on.
Just go, just go. Go down the block. Just get away from me. Just go way, way. Don't look at me. Don't look at me.
Oh, this is so...
No!
It's going to
be okay, Jake. Okay?
Did you see the timestamp?
You motherfuckers are going to kill all my lilies!
Hi, Squidward. Want to play?
Dude, fucking YMCA. What do I remember this? Hold on. Why is this like in my mind? What is this? What do I know this from? Why is chat telling me to wake up? People are telling me, wake up! I'm trying! I don't know what to do!
I'm gonna stay asleep.
I'm good.
Like, at what point are you just shitting? We deserve COVID. I mean, really. We sail to China in a little rowboat divine. All right. Hello, hello.
Hello.
There's probably like 1% of people in chat who get it.
Real aggressive, eh? So it's important to take all necessary precautions when approaching.
Get fucked. Dude, goose are scary. And big birds. Big birds suck.
That was muted. I don't know why. I'm not gonna even replay it. Jews, am I right?
The Friends of Kabod, JLTV. Watch it. Don't forget.
They're just having fun, man. Let him have it.
John DeMont is an asshole. He stole our bikes and stole our identity.
I can't believe he's getting away with this, man.
You know what? We got to do what we should have done 30 years ago.
Yes. Yes. You're right.
You ready?
Yeah, Sean DeMont, that prick.
Son of a bitch.
That goddamn
I haven't seen this. This is newer, isn't it?
I'm going to steal my dad's vape pen. I know where he hides that shit.
Hey, you.
What? This isn't old. There's no way this is old. Because Mac is friggin' ripped. That's at least in the past few years. Oh, that was so funny. 13 and 14. I stopped at 12, so that adds up. I want to be a big fish, dude. Look at how jelly he is! You get people just feed him with a spoon, literal spoon fed. And he's so fat. Oh my god, I could be that fish.
Yep. I'm jacking off to that.
Okay. That sucks. I smiled too. All right. It's copy. Here we go. Oh, this is a vibe, dude. This is what I wanted on the radio of Cyberpunk, but I got weird rap garbage. This is what I wanted. This is what I wanted on the radio of Cyberpunk right here. Just cruising. Is this the Mandalorian theme? This goes hard, dude. This goes hard. Someone in chat just said, God, just change the radio station then. There's not enough stuff like this. This goes hard. I like that. That was good. Thank you for that. Synthwave, yup.
I can do it quick. Okay? I'm just saying.
I love this guy. I would love to have this guy on stream. It's just he's a poorly written TV show character, but he's real, right? Dominated? Oh, she's dummy thick.
We'll dominate you. We'll ask you.
Chat,
to
pick your favorite. I don't know, man. It's between 1 and 4 for me. It's between 1 and 4. That's so stupid, dude. 4? I'm leaning towards 4, I'll be honest. Oh. Did y'all get the secret lair, happy little trees, fucking Magic the Gathering cards? Yeah, I got them. I don't like that, though. Ooh. That man must be on something. Only Wubby will get this. I don't get it. I don't even get it. Wait, hold on. He put dirt.
Who's that Pokemon?
It's Pikachu! Dirt next to a tree. I don't get it. Oh god, now it's frustrating me. Someone said Dream cheated. Bro, that right there, we call that 12-year-old drama. If you even know what I'm saying when I say Dream cheated, 12-year-old drama. You want to know why I know? I can't actually say why. I don't even know what happened. I've just heard people arguing. I don't even know. Lord of the Rings in 5 seconds. All right, let's see.
Mr. Frodo.
Hobbits. Fair. That's fair. That's the Return of the King. That's fair.
Move it, football head.
Y'all ever seen American History X?
Slow down, minion.
Oh my, why is this approved? Who approved this, huh? Who approved that? Huh? We're really gonna let that shit play now? That reminds me of Willy Wonka. Like one of the machines spits out steam like that. Do you guys know what I'm talking about? Someone knows what I'm talking about. No? No one knows? If you know, it's probably very cool. You're like, yes! Willy Wonka! Whoa, these dudes. You don't want to fuck with these dudes. Look at them. They're not glamour muscle strong. Is he jerking them off? Is he jerking? Okay, alright. Jesus. You don't fuck with those guys. That's not glamour muscle. That's
I came home one day from work and he pulled down his pants. My father does not have a penis. My father has a single slice of cheese Costco pizza.
Such a stupid thing to say.
And he beat the shit out of me with it every night. Hello, cat.
So stupid. I've seen one of these monkeys. Have you guys seen that? Hey, thank you for the 5 subs. Oh no! Sea Turtle, thank you for the 5 subs. I want to say this real quick. I saw one of those monkeys jerk off through a fence. It was on Reddit, and a guy held his hand out for it. It was on WTF on Reddit a while ago. She's going to walk into it. Yeah, we've been there, Grandma. Y'all seen that? No? Never mind then. Forget about it. Title of this video is Bean. Barely funny. Barely funny. What? 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 Now that's what I call clip 69? What? Coming soon? Or that's what I call bops? What is that? What is this? 1-800-EARL-69? How dare you tease us? I feel so teased. Hey, can I
have a bottle of water?
Can I put something in perspective for you guys? Either today or last week, I did a show that cost me over $30,000 of my own money on the front page of Twitch. I did a show, okay? We did a whole fucking thing. We gave a Tesla away. Well, we tried to. The person didn't win. And we did this huge show. That show that took like 6 people working an entire week and all that money, right? That show peaked at like 11,000 viewers. 1 year later, we're sitting here on a casual drunk stream at just over 15,000. Let's go, boys. Let's go.
A little bottle of water. A little bottle of water.
And we're back, baby! Just like that.
It has messed with a lot of things, right? But this is America, and we will not let it mess with our balloons. Hello, boss baby.
Hello, boss baby.
Hey, what are you doing?
Oh.
I don't know. I'm just fucking tossing bites in the river, bro. Yeah.
You know what? Thank you, Seated Turtle, for the 5 more subs.
Hey, boss, you think this guy behind us is a little suspicious?
You mean the one that hit 8 stoplights, 3 cars, 2 pedestrians, and then drove on the sidewalk for 5 blocks?
Yeah, that one.
Like... Nah, he's over 40 feet back. He's fine.
Oh, he is?
As we say in the mob, if you're over 40 feet back, you ain't suspicious.
We do say that, yeah.
This joker, on the other hand, a little too close for comfort, huh, bud?
Obeying all the traffic laws at a comfortable distance? We gotta get out of here.
All right, so I know we were just in the car for 20 minutes, and I had ample opportunity to tell you this then, but now that we are on a leisurely stroll from the car to the casino, in full earshot of everyone, I will disclose to you the secrets.
Bro, this
so
is
anyway,
so true.
The whole operation is run by Tony Luzzi. Who's there? Must have been my imagination. The whole operation is run by Tony Luzzi. Did you hear something? I thought I just heard something. Must have been my imagination. The whole operation is run by Tony Lizzuto.
Tony Lizzuto? You're telling me Tony
was
there?
That?
I swear I saw something. Tony Lizzuto, you're telling me
Did you hear something?
That?
I thought I just heard something.
Playing tricks on me.
Must have been my imagination.
I swear I saw someone.
Oh, that's so good, dude. That's so good. Yo, give credit to whoever made that. That was Oh, shit. Ladies? I don't know why I singled out ladies. I'm sorry. Gentlemen? God, I wish that was me. COVID's, you know, COVID's tough, man. COVID's tough. This is so stupid. Why would you, if you get this installed, you're bald and have a goatee. That's the, really? That's the fucking video. Black Boar Tattoo! Shouts out to Black Boar Tattoo, 5 subs. Thank you, man.
From the earth I rise, and to the earth I one day will return. What's up, mother shuckers?
Are you guys spamming black now again because I said black? Tryhards in chat, am I right? If this is a Farquaad, I'll give to 100 subs. Because this is such an old... Look at the little weenie!
Heinz, it's automatic.
Yeah, called it. Too easy. Told you. Told you, boys.
They're the best guys in town unless you give my high time.
Oh, no.
Richard, thank you. That's very
oh
kind of
God.
You to say that.
It's broken.
Okay.
Oh, no. Homeless people. Am I right, chat?
So a girl asked me the other day. She said, why can't guys sit with their legs crossed? And it's really hard to explain, so I just have to show you. The problem is when guys sit down,
oh,
if you hit it
so
at the
funny.
Wrong angle, it almost like...
I saw that on TikTok and I shared that with everyone, dude. It's so funny.
Abrogate.
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 Abrogate. Why is it still playing? What the fuck? What's happening? Did I break it?
So a girl asked me the other day. She said, why can't guys sit with their legs crossed?
Hopefully this fixes it. Hey, I'll take the time to say this right now, chat. Anybody in chat, you know, have any ailment of any kind? Who's got frail bones? Okay, simple. When you sub now with Prime... Oh, it worked! It fixed! We're good, we're back. This again?! Someone in chat said, I'm autistic. You're home, buddy. You're home. You're home. Just chatting, twitch.tv. You're home. I cannot believe it. He's on his knees. Things are looking. I can't. You know what? I don't even care if that wasn't a good one. Thank you, DJ.
You're gonna get wet.
Mr. James Polk, thank you guys.
Come on, he's got his damn feet wet, man.
Mr. James Polk, DJ Bean Flicker, thank you for the 5 subs each. Cheers. Whoa. That was odd. If you just got a sub, please thank them. Send a little DM, huh?
Remy, come.
Speak.
Remy, sit.
Fuck.
Speak.
Fuck.
Good boy.
Come on, man. It's so old. Like, who? Mike, you had one shot, and that's what you're playing? Come on, Mike.
I'm running this monkey farm now, Frankenstein, and I want to know what the fuck you're doing with my time.
What the fuck? Hey, Coder, thank you for the 10 subs. Guys, give Coder some love in chat, please.
My name is Trina, and I live in St. Petersburg, Florida.
That's perfect.
And I'm addicted to coffee enemas.
All right, Trina. All right. Yeah, you're done. You're done, sweetheart. We're tired of it. James Charles made me a mixed drink, and I asked for Mountain Dew and a shot of Big Dude pee-pee. I don't know what James Charles put in here. I don't know if it's... If people are saying roofied. I'm getting a little paranoid now.
All I'm saying, boys, I'm going to say what I say every time. Picture the girl of your dreams. You take her on a date. Everything's going well. She makes you laugh. She's beautiful. I'm going to talk over this. I don't give a shit. She's beautiful. You take her home. You're horny. You're a little drunk. She pulls her pants. She's got a huge cock. You'd suck it. I'd suck it. Okay? Think about the world like that.
Oh, a little faker, huh?
He's like that streamer. Crazy.
Oh, that's rich. That edit was rich, dude. I've seen the original clip, but that was good.
Nerf this.
Bro, you could shit on my penis. You think that's gonna stop me? Are you kidding me?
Nerf this.
Oh, it played again. Why not? Fuck it. I'll nerf it. It's nerf for nothing.
Yo!
This is gonna be Farquad. Farquad, Farquad. I'll bet 5 subs on it. Farquad. Oh, it was a BB gun. I'm like, are we about to watch suicide, boys?
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
My name.
I say maids or nading, whichever one, I use the same thing. I say BPH, the black person holder that transportates.
Doctor.
I say doctor, doctor, whether it's a T or a turd, it's the same word.
Abortion.
I say 40, a fun thing to do when you're feeling spooty.
Lips.
I say leops or hoyos, flesh trapdoors in between my heels.
Trapdoors, what's that doorway for?
Something.
I hit it, I'm good on that. But I gifted the 5!
Hey yo,
I gifted
pee-pee
the 5.
Poo-poo check.
It's not funny. It's not funny.
Oh my god, it's so big!
That's mean. You know, I'm a feelings with a person, you know? And you're gonna come at me sideways? Why isn't it playing now? Do we have to watch it again? Because I have to rewind it to fix this glitch.
Oh my god, it's so big! Why does it just keep playing, dude, bro?
Hello? What's happening right now? What a hell of a video to get caught on. Hey, Genial Mulete! Thank you. What's happening? Why isn't it showing? Oh. Oh, Hope.
I won't be seeing you later.
Hey, weak shot! Wow, thank you for the 20 sub. Can we get this man's name in chat?
You can always have me.
Well, hey, I didn't know the Knights had hot cat girls, too.
Yes.
Actually, I'm a boy.
Yes!
Honestly, it's just more to suck. I ain't mad. Weak shot. Thank you for the 20. God bless.
Take it. Take my fucking look. Take my love. I fucking love you guys.
I was clapping for chat. So many of these are out of context. You guys realize that first off, you watch Riverdale. You're either an overweight woman.
Not gonna find another girl like her in a million years.
It's all so magical.
Dungeon. I've never
fun.
Sorry, Rod.
That fez.
Someday a boo.
And does it say?
Bro, this goes
never
hard.
Done.
I've never fun.
Sorry, Rod.
That.
It's so sad. It sounds so satisfying, dude.
That thing bleeding to the. You know what I mean?
Walkie slash.
That thing bleeding, P.
Hey kids, lean ain't no joke, okay? Lean ain't no joke. We don't fuck with lean in this chat. Lean ain't no joke, kids. Don't fuck. The hottest bitches await you when you stop drinking lean, all right? Damn it. Fuck. Fuck me. Damn it. I need to stop laughing at this shit. It's not funny. Like...
Damn it.
I have to. I don't know what's happening. Now it's all fucked up. It's gonna be the fart again. It's probably gonna make me laugh again. No, wait, it's gonna. I overcame it. I did it. What's this from? What is this from? Was that a movie or something? What is it? Oh, it's from Yakuza? Oh, okay.
Balled.
I nailed it. Watch.
My lady.
My lady.
Miss Brain Rot, thank you for the 5 subs. Appreciate it. I nailed it. I nailed it. I nailed it. Oh, Alex, what do you want? I can't pause it. What's up?
Richard, thank you. That's very kind of you to say that. Okay.
Alex just came in my room and said she's getting Little Caesars, and I heard it. I heard it as well. Let me, because it's funny. Let me tell. Can I tell them? It's actually really funny. I swear to God, because you told me to mute, so I'm like, oh, this is bad. I thought you came in to say I'm having little seizures, and I was like, oh fuck. I'm also Alex. Look at me in the eyes right now. I am very drunk. So when you came in and said I'm having little seizures, I seriously heard it for maybe a split second as I'm having little seizures, and I was like, holy fuck. We have a lot of viewers, so maybe do it quietly.
Oh, shut up. You would not respond like that.
I know, but it did freak me out for a second.
I'm good.
You are, and just to be clear, we're having pizza, not spasms. Yes. Okay, all right,
yes,
goodbye.
I'm good.
Goodbye, thank you. $5 hot and ready, thank you. All right.
On the autism spectrum, for example, meals and snacks. And our Impact 5 coverage of autism, connecting the pieces, we take a look at the challenges one Palm Beach County family faces whenever it's mealtime.
Indian burrito. This is the best part. The cheesy onion burrito.
I shouldn't have done this, dude. I saw the little ticker feed, by the way. Rude.
Oh, hello there. Shrek here. And I'm
ticked off
at people who think that
Jesus.
Just because I'm ogre, I can't
dance! Oh my god.
I'm bringing sexy back. The mother boys don't know how to act.
It almost got me. I was thinking about just how funny Shrek is, and it started to make me laugh. But it is not funny. That video in itself was not funny. I'll give you guys that. How are you gonna do this old lady so dirty? How are you gonna do her so dirty? Let her shit. Bruh, shitting is like the best time of some of our day.
Hey, you got drums?
Yeah, pay money?
I just recently picked up this game. It's called Call of Duty Ghosts. You may have heard of it. It's a small game.
I think I heard about that one. Some friends picked it up. I got it too. I really enjoyed it.
You liked it.
What about you?
See, I didn't really like it. I'll tell you about it. I'm not a rapper, but I'll give it my best go, okay? I'm beginning to feel like a hate cog.
Hate cog.
All the people run around with their dog. Now who thinks that this game is gonna be long gone?
Long gone.
They say it's something new, but it's the same cog.
Same cog.
But they're still trying to get me to buy the game.
We gotta bust the flask.
Ally, but you merely adopted the horny. I was born in it, molded by it. I didn't feel satisfied until I was already a man. By then, it was nothing to me but blinding. The horny betrays.
Someone in chat said, "Was that you?" No, it's a meme in my chat. They found this dude who sounds like me where they play it. The kind. Yes, Alex.
Tenders are sold out.
Did you say tenders are sold out?
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
This was just yesterday, or Friday.
I've come to talk with you again.
It was sad. Some of y'all think it's funny. I was gonna get pop. See, if I say Popeyes, chat will understand.
I whooped Batman's ass. I whooped Batman's ass.
Is he retarded? Or is it a bit? See, I've been told it's a bit. Yes? Oh my god. I love how I ask if he's retarded and Chad goes, he's dead.
Whoa! Homie got fucking rocked.
That was stupid. Homie got rocked.
Whoa, you're never gonna believe what time it is, man. Oh, God. It's 420, man.
Oh, he's just mentally unstable. Fair.
It's 420, man. Hey, Mom, guess what is 420?
Can I go pee? Chat, do you want to all as a collective go pee?
Are you black?
Perfect time to go pee. Can we all as a collective just take a piss break? I'm going to go pee. I'll be right back. I'm going to go take a pee. I'm going to go pee. All right. I'm going to go pee. Everybody go pee with me. Here we go.
Oh, oh shit.
What's up? All right. Wash hands. I'm good. I keep my dick clean. All right. Is everybody back? If you're not back, you pee too long or you held it too long. Oh, I showered yesterday, so I'm good, guys.
Are you black?
He should have smiled to complete the meme.
I'm gonna eat a Jolly Rancher.
Okay. Wait, he's watching. I can hear my stream in the background. Is this really the whole video? I'm worried about some of y'all, man. Like, I can literally hear the media share stream in the background. Okay. It's like I'm clocking in at this point. Oh, no. 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 No.
Bitcoin, please go to moon. Stop going sideways now. Don't ever say.
Crypto dudes. Cringe. It's all about OMG coin, boys. OMG coin. You're losing your opportunity to get in on the... What the fuck was that? Why did we approve that?
Two, one, two, three, four. We just don't wanna run. We just don't wanna run. Google gobble, Google gobble. We just don't wanna run. We just don't wanna run. Google gobble, Google gobble. We
just don't wanna run. We saw, we kicked it down. I was testing you and you passed.
Oh shit, this is actually good.
I'm telling you, Swiss Doc, you gotta believe me.
Well, I did everything I would leave.
My beautiful chocolate.
Candy is dandy.
Top of me is a nice candy.
You can count on slippery feet.
Suicide will be nice and neat.
I didn't build the Panama Canal.
Open the pod bay doors, please, now.
These aren't the droids you're looking for.
These aren't the droids.
How does someone even begin to do this?
Sweet, deeply or numbered.
We came, we saw, we kicked it down.
You don't understand.
Chat, what are your thoughts on Pirates of the Caribbean? I feel like I don't like them, and maybe I'm wrong, because I haven't seen them in a while.
Did you happen to overhear what we were talking about just now? Cherry head!
I hate this animation. I hate how loose it is. The first one's good, the rest are meh. The first one's bitchin'. I'm not gonna drink to that. You can't just throw up a person with Down syndrome and then a Farquaad and expect to get attention. He kind of choked that, admittedly. He kind of choked that. That's good. I'm sure that was set up, but that doesn't feel good. Take your area down the left flank. I don't want to talk about this clip. The King's banner down the center. How dare you overlay this with Lord of the Rings? After you pass the wall. Forth, and fear no darkness. Arise! Arise, riders of Theoden! I killed all of them.
Fears shall be shaken! Shields shall be splintered! A sword day!
I love how this keeps being named on.
And the sun rises!
Whatever happens, stay with me.
I'm getting goosebumps even though I know. Even though I know it's coming. Spoiler alert, they all die. That's a clip from our Pikmin stream, boys. I remember this, dude. This was Modern Warfare 2 or 3? Such good games, man. We miss those good old days. We miss those good old days. Yes, dude, we spent like a month trying to figure out what that person was.
Go,
no, this is a kid choking. Dude, it's not. Dying by choking has got to be the least classiest way to go out. Give us Belle Delphine's titties. Come on. Come on.
Ooh, we'll buy my own fancy big chad.
Little titties, big ass, and
no dad. Best.
She's got so many of you by the balls, dude. Oh my god. Okay.
Three.
I shouldn't have laughed, man. Took.
Took.
Was I right about the last one?
Then school sucks. Sex man for mayor.
All right, I'm putting out a challenge. If anybody can, I'm not. Okay.
Ah.
I'll give away a $50 Amazon gift card right now on this stream if someone can find this video and donate it and upload it. Okay? It is a I'm gonna give you a very vague explanation of what it is. It is a TikTok of this little fat kid who can't talk well, and he's like loading a Nerf gun. He's like speed loading it. He's like really tactical. He's overweight and he loves Nerf guns. He's not viral at all. If anybody knows who I'm talking about, I would be so impressed because he's not even famous even remotely. Okay, that's all I'm gonna say.
Are you seriously watching porn by yourself?
I'm with the boys.
Nah, I'm with my.
I'm with the science. What is it? I'm with the science club. You love that video? Hey, find it. Find it. Money on the line.
This Justin. Pepperoni is a greasy, oily, disgusting meat and is a terrible topping.
Why is
bacon
this so true, actually?
Superior topping along with anything else other than pepperoni.
Besides team, that's what it is.
Top mine.
What he just said is actually so true, though. Pepperoni is disgusting.
Buckets are filled with grapes.
Hold on, boys. I can do three impressions in my life. I can do Anakin Skywalker being burned alive, telling Obi-Wan how he feels. Oh, I hate you. I can do that, okay? There's others, but the other one I can do is Grape Lady Falling Original. Okay? Ow. There it is. Did you catch it? People are saying bad. You don't have... Maybe you need better headphones, buddy. Okay?
They're filled with Chamberson grapes, and the winner this Saturday, who's stomp music, eating international food,
I'll let my work speak for itself.
Tours and tasting, vineyard tours, seminars, arts and crafts. It's a lot of fun, a whole day. Stop. I can't breathe.
You know, listen, I saw some 2 out of 10s, and that's fine.
Oh, dear.
Yeah, she's hurt. She took a hard fall off there.
Okay. What do you do on live TV?
Okay.
Oh, my God, she's hurt. She's hurt.
Try and check on her and get back to you as soon as we can.
We'll be back right after this.
10 out of 10. Thank you, guys. Hey, the boys who 10 out of 10 me, you mean the world. Okay? I needed that. I have very little. I'm not going to laugh. My humor is growing. I'm not going to laugh.
Far quadded nerd.
All right. You're a son of a bitch and you know it. You're a son of a bitch. We should look into that.
To my car. That's where I live. She's like, you got a small penis. And I'm like,
okay, just give me a sec. The vibe.
You know what? I figured out the third best impression I can do. It's this. Just wait. I think this one I've heard so many times, dude. Come on, man. Come on. Y'all pitching underhand. Like, what is this? Barry Bonds looking ass. Hey, Wubby. Finn the Destroyer here again. Still looking for my pixie. Oh, this fucking dude. This dude's trying to fuck some hottie in chat. Boys, he's putting out an ad. Can you blame him? Kind of toned. You're getting a little specific there. All right, let's hope Finn gets laid. If even one of you can get some nice pixie pussy, I would feel so accomplished as a... I feel so accomplished as a streamer if even one of you could get some toned pixie pussy from this stream. Let me know, chat. Let me know how it works out. His name was Finn the Destroyer.
Okay, it's Childish Gambino, and I'm eating Oreos in a parked car.
Oh, good for you. Good for you.
Let me see what you have.
No! I love the 21 Savage one. See, you guys don't even know.
Can I have a turkey and cheese sandwich?
Hey, Frankie, cut the bird's titties off, make it do a somersault. You want mayo on that?
Yeah.
Make it racist. Please don't. Put the camera on silent. Juggle it.
What?
Nothing. You want oil and vinegar?
I guess.
Down, left, right.
Is that a cheat code?
Thank you, Saint Aldo. Känner bort. Hon heter Anna, Anna heter hon. Och hon kan banna det så hårt. Hon röjer upp I våra kanal. Jag vill berätta för dig att jag känner en bort. Jag känner en bort. Hon heter Anna, Anna heter hon. There's a better version of that. Come see me eat nipples. Look it up. Donate it if you want to see it. Come see me eat nipples is like the Indian one. Oh, look at her go. Oh my god. I have the urge to type in my credit card number right now. Holy shit. Drain my account. If I give her money, she might be real. Fuck. Drain my account in my balls.
Hey,
that's
Wubby.
Right.
It's me, the dude that almost shit his pants on the road.
I'm glad you made
found
it.
Solace in a dirty bathroom. The last videos audio was fucking trash. So
okay, we
just
heard.
Wanted to say, my butthole hurts.
I love that this is something people can do. Just give us updates on your poop saga. Here we go. Wow. Jeez. You know, again, out of context, that was very expensive cheese. Promise Neverland. Oh, come on, dude. It's not even creative.
Look at him go.
Oh, he's going now. He's going. Hey. Oh. We're doing another one of these in 2 weeks. P.O. Box, baby. That was the best stream in a minute. I love it. I see me on the little egg. We already have a lot of packages, but I want more. That's so true. Kids, don't do edibles. It's not like people think because it's not smoking, it's like the best way to start with weed. False. Dude, you everyone who's done edibles thinks they're going to be the one who dies from weed. That's what's going to happen to your brain. People are saying they're fun. Yeah, sure. But you don't want to, if you're new to weed, you don't want to start with edibles. Is what I'm trying to say. You're gonna get paranoid that you're gonna be the one guy who dies from weed.
Just drop. Let's lightning bolt them. Lightning bolt.
Bro,
lightning
these bolt are cringe.
Lightning bolt.
Oh my god, who makes a video like that? These?
That's true.
Yeah. Ooh, I dug up an old video. Ooh, haha, Wubby, you're ugly. Kenny versus Spenny, dude! Okay, I'm just gonna say he was wearing underwear,
don't
which
do
he
that.
Totally he was. He was wearing underwear, and everybody knows it. Come on, did he poo?
Hi, I'm Renata Bliss, and I'm your freestyle dance teacher.
I saw he was. See, Chad knows. It's that
I
easy.
Feel
he was.
Something touch me.
Oh, that's fucking shit, dude.
It's Shrek.
Trigger
I'm
warning,
so
guys.
Happy. He whispers in my ear, "This is my swamp." He grabs me with his powerful ogre hands and puts me on my hands and knees.
Oh, can I show
I'm
these?
Ready. I spread.
Lord well, Farquaad versus Susan and- Boyle. Hold on, was that one fucked up? I'm gonna rewind that one just on the off chance that the media share is fucked up and we get to see. Farquaad versus Susan. Whatever.
Well,
no, it wasn't.
Hello,
he only donated a dollar of that. Come on, you cheap bastard. Millionaire asking for free shit. What did I? I'm sorry. What did I ask for? Hold on. You must be new. You must be a new frog. When I say we're doing a P.O. Box unboxing, okay? Let me make it clear. Most of you send me trash. For years now, I have received mostly trash. Last media share. P.O. Box was pretty good. I got a lot of homemade heartfelt products. I've gotten a dead fish, which, hold on. I want to make this very clear. If you send me a dead fish again, I'm not going to show it on stream. You'll just be wasting money and post. I'm just going to throw it right into the garbage. I've gotten this one was really bad. I got fox pheromones that leaked at the post office. They weren't happy about that. And let me tell you, neither was I. Also, people talking about the cursed bones. I don't want to talk about that. Me and Alex have been living side by side with a demon now for a month. And I'd say that we have come to a bit of an understanding. The TV has been turning off and on its own. And we don't fuck with it when it does that. When the channel changes on its own, we go, oh, the ghost wants to watch something else. God bless him. We're not going to fuck with it. I'm not going to fuck with it.
Hello. How are you today? Hello.
Hi.
Hi. How are you today? Now I'm gonna be owl. Hello, how are you today? Hello, how are you today? I'm a pet.
See, the ghost bones, everyone has their own way of getting rid of them, but other people say it angers the ghost. So I'm just not gonna fuck with the ghost bones. I just let him sit. He's fine.
Yes.
If you own a Deadpool shirt.
No way. Not this time. We created it. Not this time. No. Not this time. It's totally made up. Pure fiction. It's fiction. It's fiction. We made it up. We made this one up. It's a made up tale. It's a total
just say
fabrication.
It? There's nothing to say.
It never happened. This one was invented by a writer. Not this time.
Do a Ouija board on stream? You guys want me to communicate with the ghost on stream in this house?
It's fake. It's fiction. It's an urban legend that never happened. No way.
We could do it, chat.
Not a chance. Not this time.
We can do it. It won't be today. I'll order one. Alex, order a Ouija board right now.
It's fiction.
We'll do it.
We made up this one.
Let's communicate with the ghost bones.
Not this time.
He's still in the corner over there. I haven't moved him. I'm scared to touch him.
You're wrong.
Because I might be gaslighting myself, but I'm pretty sure I threw the ghost bones away. But you know, I don't even want to talk about it. It's freaking me out, and I'm drunk.
If the wall is breached, Helm's Deep will fall.
Even if it is breached, it would take a number beyond reckoning, thousands, to storm the keep.
Tens of thousands.
But, my lord, there is no such force.
I haven't watched you since Wizard Ops. Well, thank you, dude. I appreciate it. Ask for people to send boards? No. Oh, chat, come on, man. Is that even funny?
Wubby,
what's up?
On?
You're handsome. You're tall.
I can make you a sculpture. It could be an animal, anything you want. If you're interested, just talk about what you'd want to see and get to work.
Make something, make me, but I want chat involved in some way. Something that represents chat next to me. Oh my God, that's so pog. Okay, I don't know. I don't know how much I can ask for. I don't know. I don't want to say it like this, but like, I don't know how talented you are, but something that like represents the stream, right? Like something heroic, something that I can display proudly. Now, that being said, I want to talk about the Farquaad memes that have been coming through tonight. Listen, guys, the Farquaad is supposed to be high effort, meaning You can't just say, here's a video and then here's a JPEG of Farquaad. You gotta get... The whole thing with Farquaading someone is they have to be fully in the mindset that they're not getting Farquaaded. Farquaad is inherently low effort? No, it's not. The bait I did with this Farquaad here took months of prep. And let me tell you, not a single person expected it. You gotta be smart with the Farquaad. Don't oversaturate the market. Speaking of markets, I don't want oversaturated. Have you guys heard of a crypto called XRP? Listen, your boy Wubby is down thousands, but that's okay. Because it's expected to be worth hundreds. Please, God. I shouldn't have listened to Keemstar, dude. I should stop investing based on people online. Oh, it's heartbreak. It's truly tragic.
There's no coming back like when you say it.
Dude, Mac is jacked in these seasons.
I can't believe this happened again. Bitch.
Mac is
huge.
About
this? Yes, dude.
Oh, it's the same one.
He stole our bikes and stole our identity.
It's still good to invest in them. Oh, everybody should be investing in XRP based on the projections. Y'all are missing out.
You're right. You ready?
Hey, MJ Scott, thank you for the 5 subs. Oh, they added Doom music. Is that this whole bit? Sell. No, it's a buyer's market, dude. XRP, when you see it go down, it's a buyer's market. Listen, I'm joking. I don't know anything about crypto. I don't know anything about investing. I don't know any of this shit, okay? Don't listen to me. In fact, don't listen to anyone. Don't listen to anyone. Unless they're really... No, actually, don't listen to anyone. Nobody knows what they're talking about. It's just gambling. It's gambling with, like, a little bit of research, right? Really, you broke it with a fucking handbag? Unreal. Do your own research. Exactly. That one dude in chat is the only one right. It's not funny, dude. That's so like, I'm 14 and this is funny, but I'm more than 10 years older than that.
Oh!
Here's the problem. Here's the problem with people saying they know who to listen to for investments. You want to know the truth right here? Watch. If you knew, if there was someone who always was right and you could always make money off of investing with them, then you would be a millionaire and everyone would be super rich, right? If everyone knew what to invest in, everyone would be super rich. But y'all ain't. That's why. Y'all ever been to Wall Street Bets on Reddit? Dude, it's so fucking funny. It's just like people losing their life savings. That's not funny, but the way they handle it, it's like a big meme. It's so fucking funny, dude. It's all autism. Dumb frog. Chat, take a minute for a second. You may be really autistic and stupid, but think about how much smarter you are than the average animal. Isn't that crazy? Chat, I think you deserve a little pog on the back. Oh, I'm very... That's not it.
Hi, I'm Anasha Bliss, and I'm your freestyle...
Bro, Anasha Fleece could get it. She may be awkward, she may be long, but like...
Oh no, it's raining!
Hey, I know! I'll use my trusty frying pan!
Into a drying pan. Yeah, whatever, Brock. Open your fucking eyes, dude.
You're breaking my house? Your mammy can't save you! I'ma tie your ass up! I'm a fucking ass.
Wait, racist? Ooh. Why is that racist? Hold on, what did I say? Did I say something about black people? What did I say? Oh, open your eyes. Brock's black, dude. What do you mean? Brock's not Asian. Brock's black. What are you talking about? Brock is like the black dude. He's not black? Hold on. Brock. Pokemon. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? How is Brock not black? He's a dark-skinned Japanese man. Oh. Okay, hold on. Is Brock from Pokemon black? Yes, he's black. What's your cue? His black skin... Wait, this doesn't sound right. Brock, Pokemon. Is he black? Characteristics. Brock is considered a mature, wise black man. I added that. Level-headed main characters. He acts... Where's his... Talk about his skin color, man. Brock is not black. What is he then? He's a cartoon. That doesn't help me. All right, I give up. You know what? If y'all have anything you want to add to this... You can add it to the queue.
What I like. Chantilly legs and pretty.
He's a tanned Asian. He's Chinese.
Getting cage, Milo. Getting cage. Our dogs getting a fun cage. Our dogs getting a fun cage. Dog cage song. Hey, dog get a treat. Dog get a treat. Black dog get a treat.
I've never owned a dog. So why would you put a dog in a cage? I don't know. I've never owned a dog. I've only owned cats. I'm allergic, so. Hey, thank you, FrankNet, for the 5. I appreciate it, brother. Why is it you don't? It's called crate training. Because they'll destroy shit.
He the worst one. He always trying to run. Oh my goodness.
Dude, it's weird. I see people in chat saying you never should do it. Why are there so different lazy owners? Yo, I could start a whole chat war right now. Hey, to the people, some people in chat are saying dogs belong in cages, some don't. Fight it out.
6 weeks? What's that song?
It's been 1 week.
You know it.
Wait, is that Tim Pereira?
Yeah, it's been. Bare naked ladies.
Can Malulux get on stream so I can simp?
Sure.
This is the best part, the cheesy onion burrito.
Do I need to explain this? Because there's so many people who don't know what's happening there. All right, I'll explain it. This is the last time I'm ever going to explain it. I'll explain it
to say their final goodbyes to this fallen Louisville police officer, D.D. Mega Doodoo. I'm sorry, Mangudu.
Poor woman lost her life. All right, I'll explain it. I eat Costco pizza differently. I'm going to explain this in 30 seconds. Start the timer. I eat Costco pizza very differently. I eat cheese pizza very differently. I go to Costco. I get the diced onions, which they discontinued because of COVID. God rest their soul. I get diced onions. I put it on the cheese. I take it home. I eat the crust first. Then once the crust is eaten, I roll the cheese off the pizza into a cheese burrito. I set that aside. I eat the now just marinara and bread minus the crust. I roll that up with some onions that spilled over. I roll that up. I eat that first. Then I am left with a cheesy onion marinara burrito. I roll it up nice and tight, and I eat that last. I know I'm not perfect. Someone said in chat said get help.
Thank you. No, thank you, Akakia. I hope I look just like you.
Oh, you suck. What the fuck was that?
Sure, John. You have to repeat what I said.
Do people think about shoving Jesus in their ass?
It was a good guess.
Dude, I was... A lot of people know Cumtown, I guess. I was watching last night. I was a little baked. I'm not going to lie. And I was watching...
All right, gentlemen.
Family Feud. This is the funniest shit I've ever seen. Family Feud, best moments where Steve...
Lord have mercy, I'm about to bust.
Hold on, this was such a good comp. It was Steve Harvey whenever they give an answer that's already on the board. And Steve fucking has this bit. Whenever these idiots give an answer and it's already up on the board, oh my God, it was... Here's the thing. I don't like Steve Harvey. I think he's a piece of shit IRL. He's got a lot of stupid beliefs, but my God, does he know how to work a crowd on Family Feud? It was so funny, dude. Play it? I'm not going to play it. You go watch it tonight.
Solo. I want to take it nice and easy. Don't be afraid to swing it and follow me for the counts. A one, a two, a one, two, three. What? Hold on a minute. Big old belt. You start on...
Steve Harvey's a piece of shit? Yeah, he is.
But fun it is to ride with your mom inside a car. Jingle balls. Where's the lyric sheet?
Steve Harvey's got some dated views on like religion and women and all this shit.
When a parent tells you no, you gotta respect that. But Drake just...
And you're supposed to fucking complain when I don't pre-stream early.
Who is this guy?
It's so good, dude. Man, this shit is great.
Not so pale. Today's snow is crippling much of the Washington lowlands.
God, I'm so pale. I'm so pale.
Playing, dancing in the street. Doesn't matter what you wear, just as long as you are.
Good for her, man. Or him. Wait, those are men.
Right, and if you continue to follow me this way, we find ourselves at the TMM, the Tiny Meat Museum. Now, what these boys lack in inches, they make up for in humor. Why? Because they just have to. They are some of the funniest people you'll ever meet, and they can make any female laugh with their jokes. Unfortunately, sometimes the females also laugh when they get into the bedroom for other reasons, but that's okay. We still love them, we still appreciate them, and we appreciate the hard work that they put in, because they have to for other reasons. Anyway, if you take your pictures, be respectful. Don't laugh at them. Don't make fun of them. They're just like everybody else. Smile, baby. So cute. All right, if you follow me this way, we're going to head to the next exhibit.
Okay, you probably got weird Gucci flap labia. Okay, and you know what? I'm going to blow the whole lid off of it. Y'all got weird nipples sometimes, ladies, and we suck it up. Okay? We suck it up. You got weird nipples and crazy shit going on. All right? You know what? I'm not insecure. You're insecure with your weird nipples. But you know what? We just love it. We love it. I'm not insecure. You're lucky this music slaps. We'll be right back. Bro, I'm a little older. I'm a little wiser. I'm going to say this. If you still out here, like, really, really caring about the way someone looks, you've never... You're in your first relationship. Or two, you're, like, 22. I'm going to tell you this right now. As you get older, it's like, shit, does she love me? I'm in. That's it. I'll tell you right now, dude. And that's not even a bad thing. That's a beautiful thing. That's the most beautiful thing ever. Oh, Game Grumps.
What's an Insta-thotty?
True. True. You know what I wish more than anything for Game Grumps? They took their money. They took their money and they went, you know what? We don't need to worry anymore. Let's just make shit we want to regardless of how much it makes us. But you know what that happened? Game Grumps has too many employees now. They're worried about monetization. They got to. I miss it. I miss it. But you know what? I get why they had to. Oh, shit.
Where is Alex?
Sub to Wubby. Did you see that shit? With Prime, dude.
Thanksgiving video full of turkey. Worked it through my system. I'm at grandma's house. How shall I poop? I got one door, two doors.
That's a very interesting house that man had.
Is it still hot out there?
All right. Dude, this has infected.
Do you like hot fudge sundaes?
All right.
All right.
That one was actually kind of good. That has infected, like, my group of friends.
Yo, my dad, he's not like the rest. He's kind of like a cute girl, just minus the breasts. He got a solid 4-inch dick.
It's hanging I gotta stop drinking.
When I get home from school, he's always laying there waiting for me to take off my shoes, my shirt, and my pants. And then we go to my room and do a nice little dance. I call it sex with my dad. And don't get it wrong. I only fuck my own dad and never my mom. I'm saying,
you know what I was thinking? I don't know how unapproachable Matt is, but I would love to have him on the stream for like Wubillionaire or like the Family Feud game or like something. I think he's so funny, but like, what does he think of me, right? What does he think of me? You know, that's the weird thing, right? It's not even that like I don't want to get big time. I don't even know if he would. He's cute. He would. I don't know though, right? Like how funny does he think I am? I think he's hilarious. That's the big thing though, right? Having to convince people you're funny when they never heard of you is damn near impossible. My small streamers and my small YouTubers out there know this struggle. The biggest thing is convincing people you're funny, like without them naturally finding your channel. When someone stumbles on your channel, you have a much better chance of them liking you than if you like go, hey, here's my shit. Trust me, I'm established. I promise, people like me. Matt's watching right now, bro. Oh shit, I was supposed to say this a while ago. Hey, so my editors for my highlight channel wanted me to say this. Hey guys, if you're watching this on the highlight channel right now, you're statistically speaking, wait, no, fuck. Wait, yes! Can I start over? Hey guys, if you're watching this on the highlight channel right now, statistically speaking, you're not subscribed. Because 51% of current highlight channel viewers are not subscribed. What are you doing? Look at all the people in chat who are subscribed right now. All those people are subscribed to the highlight channel. It's free. It doesn't cost you anything, you dipshit. So hit the subscribe. Literally, just click the subscribe button. If you enjoy the content, it keeps my editors paid, okay? And it keeps this channel moving. Thank you guys so much for even watching in the first place, though. How was that? Did I do a good job, editors? I hope I did it. I hope I made you proud. There he is. Peanut put a smiley face in chat, which means I did good. Oh, it's him in reverse, and he's painting a big old willow. It's Bob Ross in reverse. That's trippy, dude. Can I ask you guys something about getting high? Have you guys noticed that when you're high and you start to like look at trippy shit, you feel more high? And then if you stop looking at that shit, you get less high. It's crazy, dude. It can sometimes get overwhelming. Does anyone get like overwhelmingly high if you start watching something that is overwhelming? That's happened to me before. True. And it's like, I didn't even smoke more. I'm just watching something. I'm like, whoa, it's getting overwhelming. Yeah. See, chat knows.
Cheese. Making kit.
I love the P.O. Box opening. That was one of the most wholesome things. I love you guys. Bro, hi, people in chat just experienced what I just talked about. What the fuck? Holy shit. Did that dog just vomit everywhere? Oh, bless his little heart. She's like, was it my dog or was it something? She's looking around. Don't worry. If you're high, you're safe. It's just a video. Somebody donated. Nothing to worry about. Oh, this dude's about to fuck you.
Come on, my queen above 18. Open them beautiful eyes. There you go. You are so beautiful.
Man, homie's just lonely.
I just love my queen above 18. Well, good morning.
Okay, I don't want to be
here. All right, my queen. I'll go down and put your breakfast on. I'll get you some nice hot cup of coffee. You go take your shower, and I'll meet you in the kitchen. I love you too, my queen above 18.
Why is he specifying the age? Bro, there was, okay, I'm telling you guys, Cyberpunk has opened my eyes to how crazy jerking off is gonna be in like 50 years. It has opened my fucking eyes, dude. I'm talking like, once we figure out how to link our brains to our computers, it's over. It's over. The world is over. Like, people think it's just going to be, oh, well, you could plug in and jerk off. And No. You're never going to unplug. It's over. Once we can't distinguish VR from real life, it's done. We're never unplugging. It's over. And I feel like, give it 50 years, boys. Just make it that long and we're there, according to video games. Did you know that Japanese women culture skirts because cleavage bad, but legs hot? Like, that's a thing. That's why you don't see a lot of Japanese cleavage.
What's this?
But you see thighs. Did you know that? That wasn't funny. That's true. It's actually true.
Ooh, wah, ah, ah, ah.
Wubby, would you smash? I don't know. Is she nice? Does she treat me right? Does she think I have a real career?
It's my motherfucking birthday.
Oh, shit. Happy birthday.
Shouts out my moms. Shoving me out her badoosie.
Badoosie?
Shouts out my dad.
This is from Banana. Yeah,
for fucking my mom's
badoosie.
All right, what's up, chat? Today we're going to be making a song using a sample from one of Wubby's streams.
Oh, my. I love this shit,
here's
dude.
The sample we're going to be using. So the first thing we want to do is open an instance of Serum, because this lets you put sounds in here and make sense out of them. So I just got to grab the sample real quick. It's on my desktop. Just got to grab it real quick.
Here comes Farquaad. Farquaad, Farquaad. I knew it! Dude, that was, I will admit, that was a good one, though. I like the work you put into that, but didn't get me. You took too long. I saw this the other night, and I fucking cried laughing. I don't know why it's not funny. Alright, so we have a robot here that's gonna paint a wall. It's scanning the wall. This shit's, if you're high in chat right now, this shit's so funny. Scanning the wall, looking where to paint. Here it comes. Bro, we're never gonna virtually fuck Riley Reed when we have shit like this. We're not there, dude. Alright, here we go. Scanning the wall. Up with the outlet. Look at
fucked. Whew, I need a shot. No, I don't. No more drinking. That's a grenade. That's a grenade. That's a grenade. There's a kitty. The pin's out. Hey, yo! That was a smoke nade. Come on, guys. You think I'm stupid? Classic. Classic.
It's huge. It's quite difficult for me at
times. Goo goo gaga.
All the time, people are slagging me, saying bad stuff like, did you fall asleep in a greenhouse or what's it like up there? I just brush it off.
I'm sorry I was so quiet. I was scared to turn it up out of fear of ear rape. You're welcome, chat.
Remember when you were making out with your first
girl? This is so funny.
And you came right as she touched your leg? It was me, Barry. I jerked you off at super speed so it'd seem like you nutted at just a woman's...
That wouldn't work logistically. It would burn your skin. Come on.
Hey, Mario! Did you ever wonder where a baby comes from?
Well, you see, Luigi, when a paisano puts a spaghetti noodle in a Mamma Mia's ravioli, a little bambino covered in prosciutto comes out about 9 months later.
What does any of that have to do with babies? Mario, I don't understand.
That's because you're a dog, Luigi.
Throw some respect on the name, dude.
Hi, Andre!
Why are you beating on my house?
Because I can. Because I have kittens, dogs, and everything. What? You think I can't? You think I'm not bad enough to head to your door? You think I'm not bad enough?
Are you on something?
I wouldn't care if I was, and I wouldn't care if I was.
This is some Hampton okay. Brandon shit, dude.
I'm Gina.
This is some Hampton Brandon shit.
I'm still going to be my daughter. Felicia's mama, right? I'm all that and everything. Do you think I'm...
Yeah, 10 toes down. Didn't he just get released from prison? Laser! Thank you for the 5 subs, brother. I appreciate that.
Hidden talent of mine? Making babies laugh. I never fail. So please, duet this with your baby, and I can make them laugh.
Damn it, I'm a baby. Oh, he's crying. Babies are so stupid. They don't even get comedy. Name one famous baby comedian.
Oh, wait. A handbag.
People saying you. Y'all are unfunny. Damn it! Maybe I'm unfunny. Hey, thanks, FN Dubs, for the 5 subs. I appreciate it. I walked into that one. All right.
Have you ever walked out of a mall into a huge parking area and realized you'd forgotten where you parked your car?
Thin Wubby, you're pointing to me dirty.
What's the right tip?
Have you called a plumber?
You're welcome. Thank you, dude. I appreciate it.
How much money would it take to make you spend a night in a cemetery? Would you display this as a trophy? Do you have a pet? Do you have a sweet tooth? Do you believe in the power of a curse?
Have you had your hearing tested lately?
Planning a trip soon? Can you remember the tallest
I have to
man
pee, but
seen?
I don't want to get up to break it. Is he there? Do you think, you chat, who's a doctor? Does anybody know about pee? Would I fill up a pint glass? Records.
Does your computer ever seem to have a mind of its own? Have you ever visited a Chinatown section in a major city?
Have you ever visited a flea market? Have you ever visited a truck stop?
Yes.
Do you ever have a job as a
no.
waiter?
Have you noticed how many successful restaurants are theme-based these days?
Have you ever had the desire to write?
Okay, I'll stop. I won't pee. Not gonna laugh at farts anymore, boys. I'm a changed man. I'm a new man. I'm a better man. Damn it, make
hello, me everybody. It's Ami Kaman. Today we're gonna talk about in GTA NHCR 300AT.
I have no clue what he said. And he's doing GTA vehicles now? Oh my
hello,
god, he really is. He really
Kaman.
Is, bro.
Today we'll talk about in GTA
it's from Walsh.
And it's some restaurant.
Okay, all right. Yeah, all right. Another
hello,
one!
Hello, everybody. It's Ami Kaman. Today we'll talk about this GTA and its pinnacle.
Someone said check new because this is Instagram. I don't want to. You could upload it.
Hello, everybody. It's Ami Kaman. Today we talk about this GTA and its hell on. And this is...
He gets so caught up.
Hello, everybody. It's Ami Kaman. Today we talk about GTA and its LG. And this is...
Oh my god, poor little fella, dude. How many of these are there? We're out!
Did you put your name into the goblet of fire, Harry? Dumbledore asked.
Did you put your name in the goblet of fire?
I protest!
Harry, did you put your name in the goblet of fire?
Bro, they changed it. They changed it. They changed it! How could I enjoy Harry Potter knowing it's different? I may be a cunt, but at least I'm not Ginger. Nuka Zeus.
Right now.
That's hurtful.
Yo, anybody up for a game of Jenga? Happy birthday, babe. Hey,
that dude had a nice toaster. Did you see that shit? Are you kidding me?
Holy shit, I'm stuck.
Alex! Please, pull me closer to the...
It's been one
Don't
year.
Don't look at me, though.
Does anyone in chat ever feel like sometimes you guys take it too far? And it's not funny and it's just mean? No. And my eyes are normal size for a human adult. Maybe I just have a big brain and it makes my eyes look small. You think about that?
Ah, birdie. Woo.
You suck.
What? What?
12 seconds later.
What have you done?
I went through that cannon, and it didn't launch me.
No! Again! How?
You got in there.
You got in there wrong, bro.
Because I went in that.
So he only paid $1 for this, but it's playing the whole video. I have a question. Was this a self-promo, Dono? Let's let it play.
You don't know how
this is a self-promo, Dono? Chat, you have your way with it. I mean, you tell me. What do we think about this, chat? Do we like this?
What did I just hit?
First off, you're playing. I'm gonna analyze your channel. I'm gonna give you the heads up right now. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna give you. If this is seriously, so actually, wait. It does line up. Look. Hold on, chat. This is a great opportunity. This is a learning experience. We have Devin Boy, and then up there, look, it's his name. So I'm gonna give you some advice. Here we go. I'm gonna give you some advice. Might as well. Might as well, right? Okay, here's a few things. First off, the top of your screen is incredibly cluttered. The black text right under your cam is awful.
You suck.
It shouldn't belong there. The QR code, even though if it's useful, it's still annoying. The cat cam, the meow, the donogle, all of that's awful. It's all in the way and I hate it, okay? Here's some more advice for you. You're playing golf with your friends. Golf It is the better golf game on Steam. Custom maps, better system, more fun, better in every way. I'm giving you a layup favor here. Also, I say this every time. Nobody cares about you and your friends. And that's not directed at you. That's directed at everybody. Nobody cares about you and your friends until you give them a reason to. And that reason isn't me playing with my friends. In order to get a friend group that works online, each person needs to be liked individually, right? You can't just throw 12 people in a lobby and be like, these are my friends and I love them and you should love them too. Okay. Nobody wants to see this. That's probably why nobody's watching it. Also, your audio is a little scuffed, but that's stuff we can work on. All right. Cool. There you go. There's my real advice for you. He left the chat. Okay. Well, I'm sorry. I was giving real advice. The title of this video is I Want to Be a Sofa.
My name is.
That's fake. That's fake, though. Come on. Boy, that's cap.
My honor, how you shall my oh,
Let's go, Ham! He got the lyrics down. He did the look.
I must have the wrong house.
Sister. Good job, Ham. I'm proud of you.
Oh, I missed you so much.
Oh, that was cute.
I waited up all night for you, you know.
It's a long way from West Africa. Oh, coffee.
He's here.
I brought you something from far away.
Really? Oh.
What are you doing?
You're my present this year.
The best part of waking up is Folgers in your car.
See? I smelled it. He's back.
Ryan, you have to leave.
What? What are you guys talking about? We know what's going on here. We know you're trying to f*** each other.
What? No. Oh, please. Brothers and sisters, don't look at each other like that.
He sent you to West Africa for a reason, Ryan, to separate you and your sister.
You're crazy! Oh, yeah? What's this?
He's my present.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
He's like an actual customer out here.
Wouldn't you like to know Weather Boy?
Wouldn't you like to know Weather Boy?
Spoiler, it's fake. That's his son. Next one. Come on. Next video. Wrap it up. Come on. He went under the mat.
Did you see what happened? Something feels off here.
You don't say.
Delamain missions. That's a great mission, actually. Fantastic mission. Well, that doesn't count. That doesn't count at all. Not I can only assume that Ms. Kiv just went offline. I can only assume. Okay? I can only assume that Ms. Kiv just went offline because now we have people like this in chat. I can only assume. Did he end stream soon? Recently? He had to have. There's no way. Because it's leaking now. It's leaking. Someone just said it's one dude. That's all it takes, man. That's all it takes. Now, I will mod him, but only as a test. We want to see how he does. We want to give him a chance. I love how people in the chat even knew who I was going to talk about. He's just fucking spamming.
All right.
Okay. People in chat are saying this is TOS. Is this actually TOS? And either Alex or Ham, is this TOS? No? Yes, skip, it is TOS. I'm going to skip it. I don't trust it. And it was also ear rape, so I don't think it's a win-win, really. That couldn't be real.
I'm a little pedo goblin man.
Why does this look more HD than it ever has? Yeah. is so hard, dude. That's clean. Oh, I'm still alive. That's fake. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Good one, dude. Good one, dude. Good one. That's Rich. He's very much dead. Bro, they have like full-on medieval events like this. This is so awkward. What are they trying to do? What's the goal here? What's the goal here? Oh my god! Oh my god! Jesus! The Virgin Olympics. Bro, he really didn't stop. Did you see that with the shield? Farquaad.
Hi, Wubby. Hi, chat. I want to introduce you to my cat.
Oh, hi. Farquaad. Okay. Yeah, I called it. See, boys? Come on. Predictability, come on. That's cute. He was wearing the Wubby merch, by the way, so we gotta get
him. If you wanna see...
This is not the Nerf video I was talking about, chat.
It's a rifle scope. And it's got food stains on it, but I like this one a lot because I like the sniper.
Why are people saying this to me? This is Boogie! How can you even make the joke that this is me?
Really good, I like
that. That's so hurtful! Boogie is so fat! Are you kidding me? Or was so fat.
It's modular, and the stupid science keeps...
I watched a mini documentary thing on Boogie. Oh, it's glitched. It's still playing. It's really interesting how he actually got popular. What a different time. YouTube was a different space.
Say hello to my little friend.
That's so cool, dude. Oh, this one's broken too. All right, hold on. You know, I'm going to tell you guys a story that I haven't told, and I need somebody to pull through on this, okay? I need somebody to pull through on this. There was a guy, this was like back in my first apartment I streamed at. There was a guy, I was looking to have like an automatic mixing machine, okay? And let me explain what I, oh, it's broken again. Let me explain what I mean by that. So like this guy reached out to me. He said he was like a robot guy, which sounds really insane out of context now. What? Now everything's broken. Hello? What's happening? Hello? Hello? Not a blender. What are you guys talking about? Why isn't it working? Everything's broken. Hello? Not a food processor. You guys aren't listening. This better stop at $5 or we broke it again. Hey, DJ Bean Flicka, thank you for the $5, dude. Please stop at $5. Please stop at $5. Please stop at... Yes! Okay, so what I was gonna say was, this guy said he could build me like an automatic mixing machine. Like I would plug in something on my phone or whatever, and this thing would have all these bottles and it would automatically like mix it. Does that make sense? And he was working on it and I was paying him for it. I was gonna pay him when it was finished. And you guys see what I'm saying? Like it would pour, it would like use a robo to pour drinks. Anyway, he just ghosted me. And this was like 2 years ago. He just ghosted me. And like, there's no real product that exists. Like I wouldn't, like, long story short, what I'm saying is any robo nerds in chat who could do this, I would pay you. to do this. Do you see what I'm saying? He scammed you. I never... How many times does a salt trombone need to play? How much? Well, it depends on how good it is, bro. Depends on how good you think you could do. How much? That depends on your ability, right? It's already a thing. Well, then there you go.
Telling you that's hot and I'll be your sexy pilot for today. Microsoft Flight Simulator is the latest flight simulator in which you simulate flight in a simulator, pretending to be a video game. Developed by Asobo Studio, it released on PC August 18th and we can expect an Xbox Series 10 and Xbox One version whenever they decide to release it. The simulation simulates our world using the powerful AI known as Bing Maps. While its origins are unknown, people call it the less popular Google Maps. The simulation allows users to simulate different flight challenges, as well as simulate flight plans, existing flights, and free flight. Welcome aboard, kitten.
Has this ever happened to you? You boot up Microsoft Flight Simulator to find out you have to download and install a 90GB patch, and a third of the way through it, the game crashes, prompting you to immediately boot it up again, and you wonder if the game can actually run without the patch since the game is now loading. But after a while of loading, you realize the game is stuck since it didn't download the whole patch. So you reboot the game, and it finally decides to work again and download the remainder of the patch. Has this ever happened to you? You're doing some tutorial missions, and it got to a point where the game needed you to press left, right, up, down, but you're using an Xbox controller, and the game decides to not register your inputs despite pressing those buttons. So you restart the tutorial thinking there's something wrong with the game, and the game crashes again. So you text your brother-in-law about it, saying 10 out of 10 experience, but all he responds with is an LMAO. So you restart the game again, get to the same point in the tutorial, but this time Google the controls and realize in that moment that the game won.
I feel kind of bad. I feel kind of bad,
chat. Is that a summoning spell?
Fireball! Fireball! Fireball!
I'll cover you! Divine Explosivo! Oh no.
Self-promo, dude. Cringe.
Hey, all right now, fellas. Now, what's cooler than being cool?
Ice cold! I know it!
I can't hear you. I said, what's cooler than
being cold? Ice cold!
Ice cold.
All right.
All right, all right, all right, all right, all right.
Okay, chat knows
now,
it.
Ladies.
Yes?
Now, we are going to break this thing down in just a few seconds. Now, don't have me break down for nothing. Here we go.
Shake it. What sucks is that's going to be us, chat. We're going to be so out of the loop in like 20 years.
I'm a behavioral therapist.
Oh, I remember this.
In your professional opinion, do I have autism?
Yes, 100%.
No, you have taken that so out of... Dude, I wonder if she's watching. She's got a surprise for her.
Has an orange tip.
No magazine. Oh my god, this is the kid! This is the kid! Who donated this? Chris Simple, this is the kid. There's about an hour ago, I did a call to action. I said, find a kid. All I said was fat kid. Look, this is the kid.
Has an orange tip. No magazine because I lost it. And it takes airsoft BBs. Right here.
Now watch out. Get your ladies out of the room.
Tactical and empty reloads, transitions, and draws. Today I'm going to walk with the Apollo. That, empty.
Woo! Show us the tack. Show us the tack.
Now tactical.
You can do it better. You can do it better.
Could have done that better. Give me a sec.
Yeah. Yeah. There it is. There it is.
Much better.
Fuck, I love this kid.
That is all.
Bro, his whole TikTok is so good, dude. Oh my god, you don't even know. Congrats to Crucible. There you go. You get a gift card.
I wore the wrong socks.
Take four.
I wore the wrong sock.
This is a classic video. That kid's ready for school. I thought the same thing, dude. It kind of worried me. Oh, here it is! Dude, you're too late. You were one video shy, dude. Oh.
Now tactical.
I'm sorry. You were one video shy. Look at how fast this kid is. That's kind of scary. Wow. If another one pops up, I feel real bad. Why are people out during storms like this? You know what I do? I put on some Netflix.
That meme's old.
I'm not a gnome. I'm a gnome.
Is this the same kid? No, this is not the kid, but this is awesome. Funny. That looks like Ham. Ham's gonna hate that I said that. Fuck, dude. Imagine what else he could do. There's so many of these now! This kid's name is Human IO something. I don't know what it is. He's Peanut thought the same thing. Thank you. Did I miss the joke there?
Right. It's very hard for us to find our place in the world.
If we may find a city where one was considered impossible to exist, it may well write a whole new chapter in human history.
A man's reach should exceed his grasp.
Sure, her titties are in that. Damn, I missed 2017, dude. Ham said, what are people adding me for? There was an ugly kid that Peanut said looked like you.
Shall we go for a walk?
Aren't you working? Why'd you leave my mama?
I got lost.
But you said you'll be back now, right?
If all of this stopped, even if I were dead.
Well, it was strange, Dono, but I appreciate it. Makes me miss places. Yeah, bro donated $40. I don't know, dude. Listen, I don't know. Why isn't this playing? This is not the kid, but I love that you guys found this kid. Ham, this is you. Look at him. Bro, he flips him so cool, dude. Dude, I'm bad at...
Look at this dick. Yes. And it's all for you.
I hit it. I hit it from stream. I panicked.
Has an orange tip. No magazine because I lost it. And it takes airsoft.
So many of you found it. I'm actually surprised how many of you found it. I thought it would be more obscure.
Practicing tactical and empty reloads, transitions, and draws. Today I'm going to walk with the Apollo.
Can we get more of his videos in here? Not just this one, though. He's got other really good ones. He has one where he cocks a shotgun. Crazy stuff. Oh no, is this self-promo? Oh no. Maybe it's not. Oh wait, it's not. Is this just DMCA? I can't play this, Finn. You paid $48? Why? Why would you pay for this, Finn? Like, actually, why? It's just music over an old Battlefield. It's a far quad? No, it's not. Finn is a mad lad, that's why. Dude, this makes me want to play Battlefield, though. I'll give you that. You know what's funny? This game is dead. Me and Peanut downloaded this to play it together one night. And we got it. We searched multiplayer. And we got into an empty lobby of the big game mode. Of the one where the building collapses. The giant building in the center collapses. We got into an empty fucking lobby. Servers are dead, dude. and we destroyed the building together. They're not dead. I don't know what we did then, but we got into an empty fucking lobby. Not dead at all. Oh my god, I angered the Battlefield 4 community. Oh, is this where you kill the kid? Oh no. Oh no. Oh my god. Yes!
Why Wubby?
God, I love this kid, dude. Oh my god. Be nice to this kid. Be nice to this kid. Or don't go to his school. You have one of two options.
Hello, Wildcats. This is Weaver Cooks. And today we're doing chili cheese nachos.
I hate how sad this guy is.
We start with a can of chili and open it up.
$74 for this.
And then the cheese sauce, we just take off the lid and we pop these both in the microwave. And we set the microwave for 4.5 minutes. And when that's done, we'll put them in a bowl and mix it up.
Lord have mercy, I'm about to bust.
A dip for 3 to 6 people.
Wubby's future. Why are people saying Wubby's future? Could you imagine?
Done.
I've completely run out of stream ideas and I'm just eating up cheese in a microwave.
You gotta be careful because the cheese sauce is really hot.
Okay, it's getting real for me now.
And the chili is hot also. We mix them both together and
well,
this up and
don't open the bag like unreal, dude. I can't even think of a worse way to open a bag. It's he's not even
plate.
Good at it. Unreal,
and
dude.
There you have
he's
it.
Got a plate for the chips, not a bowl.
Well,
where are you looking? Are you reading this?
Group.
You needed
and
a teleprompter?
Run you about $6. But
about
when you
bucks.
Figure that it will feed anywhere from 3 to 6.
That is so fucking painful. And the fact that people say it's me. I love this video. This video is so funny. Look, the best part is he does the Spider-Man pose at the end. He has no clue. Watch, watch. Watch the Spider-Man pose. He has no clue! It's so far up his head. God bless him. This is gonna be mean. Okay, fuck all y'all, dude. You know, I share things with you guys out of love.
Because I lost it. And it takes airsoft BBs.
How many of these are we gonna watch? Hey, does anyone know this kid? I wanna get on the horn with this kid. We gotta call this kid. I love him. I love him to death.
I found some wild glizzies.
Oh! It's too easy to be famous on TikTok nowadays. Kids need to get beat is what needs to happen. It's too easy. That's my kitty. What's the real clip for this?
Lord have mercy, I'm about to bust.
Bro, that's actually convincing. That was the wrong video? No, it wasn't. Oh, wait. Oh, was it because of the title? Sorry about that. Hold on. Let's rewind it. Let's take it back to the club. Oh, here it is. I found it. I got it, boys.
I can't find it. It's a
doesn't seem to be on any of these stations.
Keep looking.
Oh, you're going too slow. Let me take the wheel.
Oh, I know what this is.
It's too fast. How could you even tell what's on?
I can tell.
Man, I rewatched Toy Story 4 and it sucks. And seeing this clip is so much better than anything on Toy Story. Oh my god, bro. What? Jesus. Just inject it all in one video.
I heard your porn addiction is strong. Let me find it.
Listen, Goku. There's not enough strength in the universe to fight that. Okay, you're gonna need like
eight of you. Build a push. The Whopper.
What? We got bagels. Whoa.
Whopper.
What?
YMCA boys.
Bagels. Whoa.
I don't know who that is. I don't know what was happening. System down's pretty good. Air rate it.
That's a 10.
Aerate it. His name is Don Beveridge.
Wow. It's a good eye. What the fuck is that?
Ah! You look like a cunt fuckable meat. Are you?
Zoomer humor. Yup, dude. You know, now that I'm older, this movie was definitely made just because Jim Carrey makes faces. You ever think about that? Not that it's a bad movie or anything. It's just like this whole movie was probably conceived because Jim Carrey does faces. Like, that's the whole shtick. Not as a funny movie. Just, it's like, you realize it, something you didn't realize as a kid. It's based on a comic, though. That's okay, fair. Maybe that's why they picked Jim Carrey, then.
In the name of Jesus!
Oh, thank you, Jesus.
I execute...
All right, great movie and a great actor. True. I can't disagree.
The McRib is back! The McRib, it's back! It's back! The McRib is back! Sound the alarm!
I don't know, man. People meme on the McRib, but I fucking love the McRib. It's so good and awful.
It's the calm before the storm right here.
What? What are people donating? What?
Fine. I guess you are my little pod champ. Come here.
Told you, dude. I called it like weeks ago. Pog champ is going to become too normie. PogChamp is becoming too normie. I told you guys. I told you. I called this shit like 3 weeks ago. It's PogChamp has leaked out of Twitch, and now all these uwoo zoomers are using it, and it's about to be cringe. The second The Rock said it, it was over. Oh, wait, not The Rock. Terry Crews. Terry Crews said it is done. Kevin Hart's going to be saying it in a month. It's over.
77. What makes someone a criminal?
You could become. You could become. Little PogChamp is older than that. No. I know. I'm saying though.
Hey everybody. My presentation today will be feminism, a male perspective.
Oh, this is funny.
So, okay. Before we get too far,
I can think of two.
I just want to clear up some things.
He's being generous. If anything, he's truly a feminist. How many times are y'all gonna play this shit? And why is this one framed worse than the original one that played? Have you noticed that? It's just getting re-upped in lower quality. We actually got to see a little bit more this time, so maybe that was something. Why is she walking the flowers?
You dirty bitch! Look what you've done to my peonies!
You can take your lovely peonies and besides, you silly queen, they're not even peonies! They're marigolds!
Good God! I think she's right. They are marigolds.
I may not know my flowers, but I know a bitch when I see one.
Bro, gay men had it rough back in the day. They were just shit on. Oh shit, part three! What? What? What?
Big changos, big changos, the big changos, the big changos, big changos, big changos, it just wrap the big changos with of the big chang, big changos, I make the front of the big changos, big changos, big changos, changos,
it's actually pretty good.
Changos, placing it into the changos, changos, with the changos, air to the changos, face of changos.
Someone 3D printed one for me and it's so sick. I still have it. The blood of Christ, baby. I have to pee so bad, but I'm just holding out. Hi, Billy.
Hey, Ron.
Hey, Billy.
Someone in chat said, oh, hey, Carl. Fucking moron.
It's been a thrill serving you.
Wrong video? Salt. Was that a wrong video? Hold on. If that was a wrong video, watch this. I'll snipe it. Here we go. It should play the right one now. He's so little and chicken. It's okay, little guy. You're fine. Why does he keep doing this? Stream it, Labs, dude. No clue why. We don't know. So sick. I love seeing that video. That shit is so sick.
Oh yeah, Mr. Krabs.
Tell me. Okay, never mind. I'm not even gonna say that. I was gonna say the quality of that video looks like someone's about to come on Mr. Krabs. Oh my god. Do I have to, guys? I'm a hip-hop superstar. I got 2D hoes, you know who we are. You look fresh to death. But it's so late. You guys are just making me be drunk when I'm off stream alone. That was a fair one. God. That better not be me. Mother of fuck. What did I even just say? Oh my god. Oh, that's me.
Masterpiece.
Shut up, Tristan. Tristan's a freaking girl name anyway.
Good morning.
Rem, yo, is this the Rem Lazar? Is this the Rem Lazar, dude?
I can touch. I can feel. I can hear. And I can see.
If you don't know who Rem Lazar is, you're not watching Red Letter Media. And if you're not watching Red Letter Media, me and all my homies hate you. From within your mind, no one else can find the life that you inspire. From another place, not it does look like Ninja. Dude, I can't actually believe how much that looks like Ninja. The blue hair with the headband, even his face looks like Ninja, kinda. That's absurd. What the fuck? You know what I was thinking about? Never mind, I'm not gonna say it. Alex told me stop talking about other streamers. This is why nobody wants to work with you. You're right, Alex. No more. You're right. I need to stop talking about Tyler Blevins. You're right. No, you're right. Oh, this is him not knowing how to play piano, isn't it? I won't go into what this is, but that's funny as fuck. Fuck, dude, a little too real. You're right. Sorry.
Very expensive cheese.
Promise Neverland. Honey,
Oh, come on, dude. It's not even creative.
Farquaad incoming.
Oh, he's going now. He's going. Hey,
oh. We're doing another one of these in 2 weeks.
P.O. Box, baby. That was the best stream in a minute. I love it.
No, wait. No, wait a minute. Wait a minute. The binary? No, wait a minute. It says Farquaad in binary? No way, bro, no way. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Hold on. Bro, there is no way. There is no way. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Okay, hold on. Binary to... Text to binary? Is that what I want? Hold on. No way, dude. So it should be 0110010 to start. So 011, hold on. No! No! Oh my god, no! Oh my god!
One of these in 2 weeks. P.O. Box, baby. That was the best stream in a minute. I love it.
No. No to that. I do not support what is being said right now. That's a no for me. Wow. 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 The longest con I've ever seen, dude. All right. Wow. What a fucking legend. How long did he have that waiting, dude? All right. All right. All right. Cheers, dude. That right. See, ladies and gentlemen. That is the first real Farquaad of the night. Wow, dude.
That's true.
Oh. Cheers, dude. Cheers to that. Dude, I can't wait for the next IRL meetup with all these fucking Farquaad memes. If one of you doesn't show up dressed up like Farquaad, I'm canceling the whole thing. Get Farked on. How could I be mad? See, that's the beauty of a good Farquaad, is if it gets you good enough, how could you be mad? Is this the wrong video? How is it the wrong video? It's called Liquid and just said Liquid on the screen. It's trippy. I like it. That was good, dude. I'm so happy we got to see that. That was so good. Ah! Why did that sound so good?
Magic.
Okay, good. 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 Thank you, Paulo Champ, for the 5 subs. Appreciate you.
Gee, Scoop, I really like going to all these theme parks. The laughing children is so amazing.
Sorry, Reggie, but not our kids make it this horrible world come out.
What are you trying to say, Scoop? Are you being really dark because of, like, you know, miscarriages?
Reggie, it's called abortion. It's when the mother or a child has a doctor kill the child inside of her.
Scooby-Doo, pal, come on! Say psych, Scoop!
Reggie, there's a clinic not far from here that does it. Reggie? Reggie, where are we going?
Quiet, Scoob, and hand me those scissors and blue t-shirt.
Reggie, what are these for?
My hair, Scoob. Scoob, hand me that metal box under Fred's chair.
Reggie, that's Fred.
Scooby-Doo, hand it now.
Here you go, Reggie. Reggie, what are you doing with that gun?
Wait in the van, Scooby-Doo.
Reggie, I'm scared.
Scoob, I'll be fine. Huh, so this is a clinic. Just here to use the bathroom.
Sir, may I help you?
Ain't too many Scooby snacks. Just looking for the restroom, man. I'm sorry, Scooby-Doo! Murder! Zoinks.
You know, it was only during that donut that I looked at what time of the night it is, and it's about right. It's about right. We're there. We're there. What the fuck was that, chat? Why y'all trying to kill your friends when they sleep? Okay, I see why now.
This is a really bad idea, but I'm already here, so...
Wait, that was the wrong video. I gotta rewind it. That was the wrong one. That was the wrong one. The title didn't match up. The title didn't match up on that one. I gotta rewind that.
Show me your butthole!
Wait, we gotta, hold on. I gotta rewind it more. We gotta see. Whatever that one was in the last one, we gotta rewind it. It was the wrong title.
Unzip your baggy as panto, baby. You so musky. Take me home, pet me, and make me yours. And don't forget to stuff me. See me like my little baby tail for your bulgy wulgy kisses.
Show me your butthole! Show your butthole!
I just realized he was drinking out of a sandal. Oh my god, what the fuck? Bro, that's an old person fart. She's got some GI issues, that has to be. You don't fart like that unless you got different, like, kind of wiring in your asshole. There's no way.
Have you ever tried whole grain bread? It's far better for you.
That should, god damn it, man, I'm so easy. Yo, is that Can Snoop? Oh, wait, no, that's Lil Wayne. Oh, wait, no, that's Lil Bow Wow. Oh, my God. Don't put this in the fucking highlight video.
Do you know what DK stands for?
He looks like an NPC, dude. Oh, I just realized there's hentai stuff on the wall. I didn't even realize. Bro, I need to stay off r/hentai vids, dude. I didn't even see. I was so far. Dude, we need to take a break.
No, no, yo lo que quiero pedir a ver si tú me pones una canción.
Claro que sí, mi brother, la que tú
Boys,
digas.
Take a break from
sí, yo
online.
Yo quiero que tú me pongas la canción que dice, ¿esos son Reebok o son Nike?
¿Esos son Reebok o son Nike?
Sí,
Reebok.
Sí.
Pero, ¿cómo se llama? ¿Cómo se llama?
¿Son Reebok o son Nike?
¿Esos son Reebok? O son Nike.
A ver, compláceme, que me gusta mucho esa canción. Está muy pegada esa canción.
Esos son Reebok, son Nike. ¿Será esta, brother? ¿Será esta?
Esa misma, bro, esa misma es.
Dude, I love it. Dude, I love it. That was good.
This is a rhythm.
I just be wanted to and could never be. Not because you're a rabbit.
But because you're black. I believe that's the actual quote.
No, 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 no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, Hey, good day. Hey, where my foreigners? Yeah, where my hey soccer, football? Hey, Cristiano. Hey, where my FIFAs? Where my FIFAs in chat? Yeah, where my FIFA footballs? Yeah. Hey, bruv, where my FIFAs at, bruv? Hey, any hey, Sidemen? Yeah. Where my sidemen, yeah? FIFA, bruv, yeah? Where my sidemen, football, yeah? Cristiano FIFA, loot box, yeah? There they are. Don't. Someone judges it. Don't. Whoa! Whoa! How come in every good anime there's a really tiny person? You ever notice that? Like, and not, and I don't mean a midget, or wait, they don't like that. I don't mean a little person. This is what I want! Oh my god, this is what I want! I want a custom one, I'll pay! This is what I want! But Chad, this is what I want, I'm not lying, I will pay! Wait, here's my, oh my god! This, Chad! I will pay. This is what I want. I'm not lying. You will be a hero of the stream. We'll make a whole... Breathing heavy. Okay. This is what I want. Hit up Michael Reeves. Maybe. But that's what I want. Dude, Nigel got a schnauzer on him, dude. Hit up Mike. Dude, Michael Reeves isn't just, like, talkable. Like, you can't... Hey, Michael, hey, I need you to do something for me. Right? Like...
The only one that's worse is the one where you flip around and CG like a...
That one's better.
No, Yoda.
It's better? Right?
Oh, my... It's so much worse. We should never see Yoda. Yoda's better.
What's the name of the song playing? Can someone tell me the name of the song? Oh. Guts theme? I'm searching it right now if you're lying to me. Okay, we won't listen at all. But thank you to those who actually knew the song. Thank you. I want to know what it was. I'll message. Do you think William Osment could tackle something like that? Because that would be a really good collab. That would be a really good collab. Me and Will. But here's the thing, though. I don't want to put all my eggs in that basket. If you think you could make one of those, and keep in mind, I want it to look good. And I have actually, I have some secret plans for it. I'm not going to say yet. Okay. But. William Osment, I actually really like him. You know what I love about YouTubers? They're just, the ones I've interacted with are so nice. And William Osment falls right in that category. He's such a nice dude. I really like him. So I'm gonna, is he old enough to drink? Well, no, of course not. I believe William Osment is 17. But he can still help me out. But here's the thing, if you think you can do it better in chat, still hit me up. I want to do it. And I have some other plans that I'll only tell you if you're serious. And I don't, guys, if you think you're okay at that kind of stuff, don't even reach out.
All thumb socks should be around that size stock. And that's about it, really. Like I said.
That's a big dude. Magic makes it all complete. Can you believe, like, adult men jerk off to that shit?
Hey, Stinky.
Damn it. I thought we could make it a whole night without getting stinkied, but here we are. Oh my god. Watching New Girl. Zoe, thinking Zoe Deschanel is talented in any way. Thinking Zoe Deschanel is... I'm sorry. Anyway, watching New Girl, unironically. I had to create a free environment in the set. Hey, I can't believe it.
I like his face. I want punch, punch, punch.
Beautiful women.
Thank God we made it to this club without having to see Zoe. Holy shit. Why has this been played twice? Oh, I'm happy for him. Did you see how happy he was? Oh my God, I'm so happy for him. She's sending me a store, then a Cash App. I don't laugh at that shit no more. Don't be discouraged, though I realize it's hard to take courage. Nice cock.
Nice cock. Perfect.
Oh, come on. We were doing so well. Damn, I replied to your whisper. Oh, is this the real one? That television show, whatever it is so funny. Those clips are so good.
I had two chances. I fucked it up again. Hello! I'm here with you. It's time for my first.
Why are people saying Wubby? Come on, dude. Hello?
Hey, Wubby. Hey, chat. Maybe you recognize me. I was the one who ate a bunch of peppers and hot wings. Anyway, I need you guys' help. For the past 3 hours, I think, I've been trying to get Cool New Tab, a virus malware thing that keeps opening up Yahoo out of Google Chrome. I need your help, please. I've tried everything.
Oh, this is
I've
desperate. Tried everything. Wait, this is a Farquaad, isn't it?
The path for the cookie is not there. I don't know what to do. Please help.
Oh, he just really needs help. Bro, wait, hold on. This guy, hold on. Did you? This guy has really just got a virus and needs help. Maybe someone, hey, there's nerds who watch this stream. Maybe somebody help that guy. I don't know.
Galactic Senate of the Republic.
Someone help
you're
him.
Under arrest, Chancellor. The Senate.
Throw it away. Maybe, yeah, I don't know. I don't know what to do there. Good luck.
I'll fight you. Neville, I'm really, really sorry about
don't
this.
Don't shoot him in the face.
Oh,
she did
the
little pistol flip. That's badass.
It's the I can.
Let's break that down for a second. Yeah, I know we're looking at the dude from Madagascar in a wheelchair, but think about that. That guy said, okay, I have a virus. I'm watching Wubby stream on another tab. What do? I got $20 in my bank account. Here we go. I'll ask chat. I'll use $20 to ask chat about this virus that I have. There we go. That'll take care of the problem.
I can't move it anymore.
Oh, no! He can't move it! Wubby says so? Oh, no.
I like sucking big old black cock. The darker the berry, the sweeter the juice. Nobody clip this. It's only fitting that I'm playing a black woman in Fortnite.
You know, you even censored her tits, which is considerate, but I'm frustrated by it.
through COVID-19. No more.
Oh.
It.
No more.
Is.
Oh.
Finished. It is over.
Wait, COVID's just over? Word?
Star Destroyers, I'm gonna come.
Rich Evans.
Fuck. Everything hurts.
Damn it, why did that get me? I hate that it hits the outlet, dude. It fucks that whole room up, dude. It fucked the whole room.
One for mate. Is that why your car's all smashed up and you're up on the grass at the moment, or what?
Yeah. He's gone in there.
No way, dude. Was he driving?
Oh, no.
Oh my god.
Scratching your eye, but it's still fucking itchy, dude?
Hell no.
Hell no.
Hell
the
no.
Fucking Cubs, dude? Hell no.
Hell no.
They're getting paid not a lot of money, dude?
Hell no.
For fucking working? Hell no. But banana bread? I fucking work, dude. Hell yeah, bro!
It's the little things, chat.
Hell yeah, banana
you gotta appreciate
bread,
the, if
bro.
You if you're at a point in your life where you can't appreciate banana bread, you need to reevaluate. Take some time. New care. Why? How? Wait, this is the same one. Is this so? He looks so tiny when he falls, doesn't he? You know, fighting's overrated, too. I'm a pushover, unless I'm in my house. If I'm in my house, I'm all like defend the property at all costs. But if I'm in public, there's a lot I'd put up with, because like, who wants to deal with the law? You know what I'm saying? There's a lot I would put up with before starting a fight. You know? Are you really just flexing your BMW? Oh, you are just sharpening it. He turned it into a BMW. Oh, son of a bitch, dude. Son of a bitch. That's rich, though. So good. Look at that tum-tum. Show us your fucking tum-tum, you little slut. Yeah. What else you got under the hood? Oh, yeah.
So you want me to lose weight or something?
You look like you ate Sam Hyde.
Weight? Go on a YouTube challenge and start marking my calories.
Why are you saying Wubby? That doesn't, it's getting, you're stretching it now. It doesn't even look like me.
Excuse me. May I go to the bathroom first?
Of course you may.
Oh.
Thank you.
Wubby, please plunger notice boy. I have a question.
Y'all ready for that plunger boy? Plunger boy, smell him.
Plunger boy, smell him. Oh, watch him, flush him, watch him go. Watch him bite his evil foot. Put him on.
Plunger boy.
Boom.
Work that plunger boy.
Boom.
Work that plunger boy.
Boom.
Work that plunger boy.
Boom.
Plunger boy, smell him, oh! Watch him, flush him, watch him go! Watch him fight his evil foe and put him out!
Plunger boy,
boom!
Like a plunger boy,
boom!
Like a plunger boy,
boom!
We're winding down, boys. It's coming to a close here.
I've been dancing on top of cars and stumbling out of bars. I follow you through the dark and getting off. Hey, you're the medicine in the plane, the tattoo inside my brain. Baby, you know it's obvious. I'm a sucker for you. I'll say the word and I'll go anywhere blindly.
I don't hate it. I didn't hate that. I didn't love it. We have 2 minutes left in the queue. What a perfect timing.
We saw people in the streets ready to put 2018 in the rearview mirror and say hello to 2019. We also saw this dog with a banana.
Wait, what are you guys talking about, Morse code? What do you mean Morse code? No, 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 no. It's Farka. I don't give a shit. What? What? What was that? What was that? I can't believe. Dude, he's huge in Japan. Did you know that? They love him over there. Homie's huge over there. It's a funny looking fella. Good for him to. Yeah. It's just very random. He's big over there. They love him. Is it coffee? What is it that they love him for?
Turn on the laughs.
Turn off the music.
Turn on the adventure.
Turn off the sports.
Turn on the excitement.
Turn off the chatter.
Turn on the goosebumps.
Turn on.
Why do y'all donate special needs kids all the time? Like, it's like, I don't understand.
And if you choose the $30 subscription, you get.
Silence, wench. I do not wish to be horny anymore. I just want to be happy.
Oh. Because you're special. See what I mean, dude? Why? Why do y'all donate?
これが俺の探していた答えかどうかわからない。でも今は。
Hey, Peter.
Dude, I was like, you know, I was looking into buying one of these. They cost $115,000. So we're gonna pass on that, by the way, chat. But yeah, me and Alex were looking at these last night. They cost $115,000. We'll go with the lesser model. Unless we got a Saudi prince in here. Dude, look at his arm.
Hey, you just got your surgery done?
Why did that make me gasp, even though it's of course it's fake. Of course it's fake. Of course it's faked. Of course it's fake. Is this Blood Diamond or whatever? Is that what this movie's from?
Shut up! Shut up! Shut up!
Wait, this is Great Gatsby. Oh, I've never seen Gatsby. I've never seen Gatsby. Was it good? I heard mixed. Oh, come on. Decent? Yeah, see, decent. I didn't think to watch it then.
And it makes you a drink.
This robot is called Penguin Guy Cool 92. And it's a mechanical tentacle that squirts drinks out of the tip.
You, what do you sit on
printed it? Segments, and then there's stepper motors with drive wheels on them to control the motion.
No, see, I want something. And that looks so jank. That looks so stupid. Yo, let me get a white Russian from this fucking tentacle. That's so stupid. We're down to our last four, guys. We're ending stream at these four. What a perfect timing. And you know what? I didn't actually get bored tonight. Y'all kept me invested. Assault with battery. Okay, well, I'm bored. Son of a bitch did it again! He did it again! Son of a bitch did it again, dude. Son of a bitch.
What's your name? What? What's your name?
Tony!
Fuck you, Tony!
Fuck you! What's your name?
What?
What's your name?
Ezekiel!
Ezekiel?
Yeah, she'll be right, mate.
What? 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 Down under humor.
About Cody. Cody is blind and autistic.
Why do you guys love the disabled on this channel? Last video! Last video! Last video. Or after this. After this last video. This is it. This is it! This is it!
Trust me. When you fire this game up, your little fucking nuts are gonna start quaking, buddy.
You know what? It only seems fitting to go out in a fizzle. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed. Honestly, a fun media share. I know I dropped it on you short. What is this? What? What? What?
Quad.
All right, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. I had a lot of fun. I hope you had fun too. Thank you to everybody who donated and contributed. This stream actually went perfect timing. Literally 4 hours. Perfect timing. Normally we end early because we get bored. But tonight was pretty pog. I'm not rating anybody tonight. I'm rating myself. Check out the subreddit. Check out the highlight channel. If you're one of the people who watch in there, make sure to sub. I had a good night, guys. Thank you all for who made this fun. I'll be live tomorrow with Magic Monday and Wednesday with normal content. I'll see you guys then. Thank you to all the subs that came in. New subs, old subs, gifted subs. Good night, everybody.